Alexa, play Funky Town.
Funky Town by the Dance Queen Group on Amazon Music.
Alexa, volume up. Alexa, play Ocean Eyes.
Here's Ocean Eyes by Billie Eilish on Amazon Music.
You like the emo I added? Oops. Okay, I don't like that emo anymore. I'm about to. Guys, do not abuse the emo or I will take it away as soon as I gave it to you guys. I thought it would be funny, but this is just out of control. Yeah, Zoil couldn't make it. We waited 2 hours for him to come, and then he told me last minute he couldn't come. Isn't that mean?
No Zoil, everyone leaves.
I'm just kidding. I'm just getting easier.
All right, we are, never trust a British person. We're doing a cozy, drunk, tipsy painting stream today, tonight. Get Kato out of here, please.
Kato, get your ass out of here.
Let me mean to him.
Kato?
I get this chair, right?
For some reason, no, you're right here. That's yours. Really well, that's your chair.
Why can't I get the?
Because that's your dirt. I don't want. What else am I supposed to do, Eric?
Get a better speaker.
My speaker usually does not sound like this. I use a speaker for cooking streams, and it usually sounds so good. Okay. Wait, why are you saying way too dang?
What are you wearing there? What is that you just put on your head? Who are you repping, Shorty?
Oh, shit!
Who are you repping?
I really don't understand what that means. It's just a thing to put my hair back so I can really get in there with the paint, you know?
Same shirt. Yes, it's like almost like I've been on three streams in one day. Like, I can't get a break. Okay. Jesus, man.
Sorry.
This is your fourth stream today.
Yes.
Sorry I'm late. I had some technical difficulties.
I'm not streaming tomorrow, honestly. I put a long, hard day of work in.
I don't blame you, man. I have to stream at 9 a.m.
You can be mowing lawns, aren't you?
Why is my stream on the TV?
Can you grab that blanket on the couch?
Ooh, what's this?
Two light-skinned dudes and a couple of idiots all together, what a trio, Pac-Man.
Britt, I know your problem.
This is so good.
What
is it? Ugh. Yeah, it just sounds like I've been talked through a potato.
No, Britt, don't forget the blanket.
So don't even three-ton me, man, or four-ton me. This guy just ate half a tray of brownies.
Bro, why are you exposing me?
Because I'm not getting called fat for having one fucking snickerdoodle, or whatever the hell this is.
All of the money you have earned, all of the different beer options, and you're drinking a fucking Bush Light. Pathetic.
Oh, I just grabbed what I was in the fridge, man. I didn't even look. Bro, the brownies were so fucking good. Dude, all I've been doing since Camp Canoe is eating
crap. Can I have one of these?
Yeah, get the fuck up and get it. It's right there.
Oh!
I'll grab it. Don't worry.
Oh, thank you, Britt.
You're the guest.
I appreciate that. Thank you for being hospitable.
Hospitable.
Thank you. What's
fresh
that noise?
Fresh right out of the fridge.
It's Emmy's.
Did she have a white noise singing that?
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh,
sounds
nice.
Sounds like
ocean
waves. Oh, nice. That just went all over my keyboard.
That's a good cider right there. Look what this cat did to me, bro.
What cat?
Wojito's cat.
I would punt that hoe.
No, you wouldn't.
No.
Listen.
That's why I do the ferret. Say bite me, bro. I just punt him across
bro,
the room.
No, you can't say that. Even if you do that, you can't say that.
Eric, that's literal animal. Are you serious?
I do it every single time.
No, listen. It was just playing. Like, it kept playing. It accidentally scratches you. Like, what are you going to do?
Hunt the bitch so he doesn't scratch you again.
Oh, it's an accident, man.
Welcome.
Why are you painting on a piece of paper? Me and Britt have canvases.
Bro, Brittany didn't give me. She didn't think I was being a part of the stream today, so she didn't give me a canvas.
Don't hit our girl all dirty with paint and shit.
Britt, can you just sit down?
Stop. Kato needs in.
Make sure she wears the red dress I bought. Thanks, my man.
She, like.
Britt,
bro, she won't just sit down.
We're wearing the same shirts as two light-skinned dudes.
Oh, sure.
That's the fourth time we've put that today. Oh. I've done it once a stream.
Welcome to the village, guys.
Alexa.
That sounds so bad.
Play Zelda music. Give me my phone.
So I told Emmy, wind the bobbin up. The UK nursery rhyme, I taught her. She loves it. Oh. Oh, I forgot. It's probably like no American people.
I'll put him offline chat, email only, so everybody comes here to chat.
Really? Oh, they have to come here. They have to donate for us to hear you. It's kind of a vibe. Alexa, quieter, please. Thank you.
What they hear when we hit the desk, they'll hear that. Look, you just have to hear that.
Us. Is there a noise filter on?
I don't know.
There's a sound filter on, right, chat?
You know who gives a fuck? It's Britt stream.
You should probably turn it off, like, for the time being, so we can hear the music and stuff.
Wait, can't hear the music?
That's what I'm saying.
Oh.
You should turn off the sound filter, or the noise gate.
Eric, is everything okay, man? You look like you've been hit by a bug and then left out in the sun too long. You really let yourself go after camp commute.
I have, man. I'm not gonna lie.
Doing a call.
I think I'm doing the worst.
Hello? Hey, what's up? Doing a stream with Britt and E-Rob. Yeah, what's up, man? We're painting. 5 minutes.
Okay, sorry.
Yeah.
Back, forget it.
Yeah, like. Oh, okay, I might. All right, take care, mate. Sorry, I just had to let go.
Who are you making plans with?
Tech 10.
Are you literally
tonight?
Yeah, maybe. Maybe after I'm done here, I might be hanging out with Tech 10. Wow, how long is this gonna be?
All night.
Oh, okay. Then I'm
12,
not.
It's a 12-hour stream.
Then it won't be. Will I?
That's right.
Then it won't be, will I? He's outside right now.
Waiting on you?
No. I'm joking.
What if you did that and you just left?
What if you just... I don't know. I'd probably cry.
I wouldn't. Do you have any liquid hua?
Liquid what?
Liquid hua.
Why?
Oh, yeah. This is an oil painting. Never mind.
How do we get them to be able to hear the music?
Music louder?
No, can you turn off the noise gate?
You think she knows how to do that, man?
What?
I'll do it.
I'm not technically...
Is it okay if I do it?
Turn off sound filter.
Yeah. Do you know how to do that?
No, I don't know what that is. What is that?
I'll do it, don't worry. So they can hear the music.
Holy fucking shit, the thing in the white is huge.
I'm not
coming back on camera. What's wrong with the speaker?
Dude, stop stressing out. We're fixing it.
No, weird. On my cooking streams, the speaker sounds so much better.
There's not even one. Can I like turn the gain up a little bit?
Yeah.
How do I do that?
On the back, where it says gain.
Down.
That's up. It's so loud right now.
Oh.
It wasn't.
Oh, God.
Can you hear the music?
Kato!
I don't think it's gonna work. I think I messed it up.
It's fine. We don't need music to have
No, you gotta turn it down, bro. It's too loud. You gotta turn it back out.
How's that?
Try hard.
Wait, talk.
Damn it, fuck you's oil, I just died.
Talk.
Hello, testing, 1, 2, 3,
do this.
Testing.
Cool.
The music.
The One Piece. The One Piece is real. Alright, what are we doing?
Kinda quiet.
Are you serious?
I don't care, it's fine.
Britt, you gotta talk louder.
You can turn up a little
just
bit.
Just turn up a little bit. Try hard.
Hello? Is that better? Better?
Did I hurt? Oh no, what did you just spill?
This is not gonna be good. No.
Bro, this is gonna be a long stream.
Anything
I'm scared. Like, I haven't painted for a while. No, actually. Oh
I'm
my god.
I'm scared too.
You just reminded me of the last time I painted, Britt.
Why?
Oh, never mind. I didn't.
Alright. So, my idea was to paint something for our streaming backgrounds.
Okay. I don't know what to do.
Chat can give you ideas.
We need a nude model.
You're gonna paint on a piece of paper, though.
Yeah, man, I know.
Oh, sorry.
All right. And every time you change colors, you have to take a drink.
I was gonna do that anyway.
Okay.
How about we all just get hammered? Hey, Alexa.
And at the end,
play hey, Thunderstruck.
If you know you can make Thunderstruck sounds play all night.
No, I did not.
Alexa, play Dark Fantasy.
Dark Fantasy by Kanye West on Amazon Music.
Is it a drinking song?
No. You never heard of some?
No.
Alexa, volume up. You never heard of some?
Never.
Here you have. Wait.
Shiny Pokemon?
Pokemon?
Joe Biden's America where gas is expensive and everyone is
okay.
Poor.
You can pay for
bring back
card.
Trump 2024 in sick of this old baby eating blood drinking vampire in the White House.
I turn it down because you can't hear what I
mean. Alexa, orders oil a pizza please be quieter.
It has been 20 minutes, he last ate.
You said volume up. Alexa, play.
Did you guys buy the Alexa Pop DLC?
Oh my god, I'm so stressed out.
Alexa. Please be quiet, Alexa, please play the volume, but not as loud.
She's an idiot. She doesn't know.
Alexa, play. There we go. Let's go volume now.
What is this shit?
Alexa,
play a Luton classic. Luton classic.
What?
Wait, how do you pronounce it?
Alexa, play Immigrant Song.
It can't be...
Can't be what?
It can't be a drunk painting stream without it being scuffed, guys. It makes it better.
Okay, Alexa.
All right, what are we doing?
Okay, Google, what time is it
is
and ask Siri to play a song?
What?
Is this better? Sorry.
We're not talking to Alexa this stream.
Why are the paintbrushes so big? Like, what am I gonna paint with that?
They're smaller ones, bro! Just
oh,
pick the
sorry.
Smaller ones! I gave you options.
Oh, I didn't even see those. I just
did you not want to sketch it out first?
I did.
I don't even know what I'm painting yet.
I kinda wanna draw like a...
Blank space by Taylor Swift.
It's not gonna hear it. It's so scuffed that I actually can't even hear it.
Well, but they don't deserve music, but we have our music and we can paint to our music.
Okay, I wanna paint like...
You guys do deserve the music, I was just kidding.
I want to paint.
I was just kidding.
I have no idea what to paint. Anybody have any ideas?
Lime Sighty. Lime D. Oh, Lime Thick. Paint the Lime Thick.
Hey, Rob, you fucking see.
Draw it out.
I can't draw.
True emote only mod if I want to play Gartic phone with chat.
I can't do Lime Thick.
I don't know why my...
What about Jackass?
So you think you can paint the Jackass with a Lime Thick?
Everyone drinks whenever Rob looks at his phone and complains.
I don't complain that much.
That's a good
well,
one.
Why is it every time you are with Eric, you are drinking? I know it's painful being with him, but chill out.
I know it's
also,
painful.
Also, is it just me or is looking more and more like Gollum every day?
Me?
He is losing hair, hunching over, and gradually going insane. Lime D.
I don't have to be here today.
Soiled, unpainting his humor.
I don't know why are you staring at me.
This T-test is just mean.
Yeah, that was just mean.
That was just mean.
I don't know what to draw.
I was gonna draw.
Someone just said Zoe's hair looks good like this.
It does.
That's the first comment.
Oh, and
I
at the
saw.
End, we're gonna do nice. Me and Zoil. Sorry, Eric, but we don't have enough paper.
I know it must be stressful to try something new and wrangle all the streamers to do a stream, but I'm really glad you're doing this stream.
At the
Britt.
Actually, no, we only need one. At the end, me and Zoil are going to do...
Please remove generic Tyler 1 from the stream.
Bro, can you shut the fuck up for 5 seconds?
I just want to say something.
Can she talk, please? You're starting
What's
to annoy me.
What's the difference between a Democrat and a catfish? One is an ugly, scum-sucking bottom feeder and the other is a fish.
Okay, so I want to do...
Why is that the only joke you've laughed at so far?
I want to do a challenge at the end when we've had enough alcohol. It's the 3-minute challenge. So I will start, or Zoil can start, and I paint whatever I want. I have 3 minutes, and then I trade it off, and he paints something to add to it. And then after, like...
So you want to play Gothic Phone IRL?
After 15 minutes, we'll show our masterpiece, and it'll be just a random, beautiful...
Can I play?
Why can't he be in that?
Why can I not play with that?
Okay, I just wanted it to be me and Zoil.
Okay, fine. That's fine.
Why, though? Okay.
I was gonna give it to you as a gift.
Oh!
You just spoiled my fucking surprise. Thanks, Eric.
Irab is looking at his phone and complained, "Everyone drink."
I don't even have my phone on me, man.
Alright, I'll be honest. I don't know what I'm painting.
Is everyone okay today? Is everyone having a good day?
It's been better. Or I've had better days.
Okay.
It's been a rough day.
I've had a good day.
You've had a great day. You've been gone all day having fun with your friends.
Alright, let's get to painting, guys. Let's get to painting.
Hey, Eric, I think your hairline looks good today. You don't even look bald.
You literally hang out with your friends all the time.
When?
Literally all the time.
I don't have friends. Chat's my friend. They don't ever want to hang out with me. I'm just kidding. Okay, what am I painting? Something for my beautiful stream background.
It's gonna be a long night.
Should I do a Pokemon painting?
Eric, don't be so hard on yourself, King. You've got the eyes of a painter and the hands of a sculptor. You're the artist we all believe you can be. Britt, you are looking great.
You're gonna do great, bro.
Thank you.
Great job in the gym today. Keep going, King.
What is this?
Emmanuel, woo.
I never hear anything positive like that ever.
Aro.
Even, that's actually very nice.
He put E-Money 7 at the end as well. You hear that?
Yeah.
Guys, can you stop with the scuffed Nick and Milena script and get
Shush.
All right. Any couple who fights is Nick and Milena automatically.
Yo,
don't understand.
Don't get our girl all dirty.
Please, can we just like be happy, guys?
I'm happy as a turtle.
I'm going to finish that side. I need to get another one in a sec. Here.
Thanks, my man. Britt, change my name on your phone already.
I want to draw a monkey.
Okay, draw a monkey.
Five subs if you paint a hairline on the rug and paint some abs on the
phone.
Yeah, that's true. Okay.
I'm going to turn CTS down.
Why?
God.
You're not gonna get that.
Because it's annoying as. I know it's annoying as fuck for a viewer.
Is it sound that bad?
For a viewer.
Like when we're talking and the TTS is going, yes.
Hey, while you're up, buddy, can you give me another cider? Thank you.
I could fix this. You know I can fix this. All I need.
Hey, Eric, I just wanted to compliment your patchy ass. You look like if Bob Ross had an aneurysm, making him lose his hair and have an eye that can't see the number.
I can draw the cute. Zoil, draw that cute little monkey.
What one?
Huge, no kids.
That one.
Huge jackass, too.
That little monkey
Britt
going.
Is very cool.
Oh, yeah, :0. Yeah. Yeah, I love that one. How do I. Oh, I can do that. I can draw that. Yeah.
If you right click on our boy's forehead,
can you get me a cider? Thank you. Where's the bottle opener?
You don't need one.
Yeah, it is. It's a twist cap.
Yes, it is.
It's not.
It might be loud, but...
Wait! I have speakers!
But that's like so much work, it's not a big deal. Like, I just want to get started.
You hate it. Zoil, literally, like, I brought up this for a reason.
Oh, I didn't know there was...
That's what I asked for.
You literally knew I brought this up, like...
I'm sorry. My fault.
I'm not mad. I was just saying.
My fault, Britt.
I'm not mad.
They are like that.
Thank you for the sub.
Welcome back to the village of Purple Lightsaber. 2 months.
Purple Lightsaber, I love your name. Thank you for the 2 months.
Everyone, raw.
You should try a low-calorie seltzer.
Thank you all for the subs that I missed earlier.
Why did you change your name to Britt? Never mind, that's a dumb question. My fault.
Why did you say that? What made you want to say that?
So I just had to type in your name to get your chat arena open?
That's my username now, Zoil. Do you have a problem with it?
When did I say I had a problem with it?
Why
are you so pressed? It sounds like a touchy subject.
No, the question sounded like you didn't like it.
I want to draw an airplane.
I imagine this
what?
Is
an airplane.
Of course it's something else. Like in grade school.
Draw e-money off airlines.
Oh, you could draw a whole pictogram.
Now, with chat in the window.
I don't know how to do that.
I'm pretty bad at drawing and painting. Are you good at it?
Yeah. I'm okay.
Yeah, I don't know why I was invited.
Because I wanted to do a stream with my buddy Zoil.
Oh, okay, sick.
And Eric's added fun.
Yeah, Eric's always fun.
Eric wasn't going to be here before, but...
He is now, and that's great.
Yeah.
Welcome back to the village of 221.
These are huge campuses.
Okay,
6 months as part of the village.
Chris Butler's in town. Streams recently
fall up. Chris Butler's here?
Chris Butler is here.
What about this?
And I didn't have time to go to Walmart. So Chris was at Walmart and he said, I can pick these things up for you. And I was like, okay, Chris.
Are you serious? I thought Emmy drew that.
I said, Chris, I need 2 medium canvases. These are large. I am sorry, Chris, but these are large.
No, these are huge.
But it's okay. I'm not bad. W plane. It didn't look that bad.
Can you draw me a plane?
Yes.
Listen up, LaMont. Since you killed off Lime D, how about you paint a Lime D memorial with the letters RIP below and then hang it in your stream room? It deserves a funeral, you scumbag.
Maybe I'll do Lime D, man.
Lime D, then. What are you drawing, the monkey?
Yeah. Trying.
There's my version.
Your I don't wish.
Know who made that.
What do you want about? What do you want for them about?
My Harley Quinn emote.
Or what? Look. Harley Quinn of what? What is that?
Bro, why does this dog bark so much? Because
the window's open. Anything he sees will bark at. He has a name.
You should recreate one Buster. Happy person. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
That's a good idea.
What?
I'm not even drunk. This is my second beer. I'm not drunk.
Yes, you are, lightweight.
Maybe she isn't. She just said she wasn't. Can you stop, please?
Thank you, Doyle. What do you want the plane to look like, Eric? Eric, this is wasting my time from my canvas. You can figure it out. Pull it up on your phone and just paint or draw what you see like this. Just draw.
Eric, go outside and sit in the shed for the rest of the night.
Guys, I need ideas to draw something for my background. I'm not drawing.
I think I don't have space for this.
Welcome back to the village, Bedlamite 2-3.
Thank
months.
You.
Oil try low calorie option.
So where did that come from?
Yeah, that was like that was a little toxic.
What was I doing to deserve a message like that? Drinking?
That was a little rude.
Where did that come from, huh?
I could draw ogre.
If Eric really can't draw himself, that's very embarrassing. God literally gave him the ugliest features to the point that they aren't even hard to draw. 2 uneven eyes, a roller coaster looking hairline, small ass mouth, and 2 peanut sized ears.
I'm actually sick of these. I might turn TTS.
You're all drawn like a
sports management. It's just going. Like,
how much is it?
I expect it just to go all day.
How much is it?
Why your hair what? Is
TTS.
$1.
Go do what you're good at and drink.
I never said that.
What is yours?
Drink a dollar.
$1? Should I raise mine to 3?
Oh, I mean...
Welcome back.
Raise it to 10 bucks.
That's what XCC has, to be honest.
Wait, XCC does $10?
Yep.
Did you hear Ninja died from Ligma?
I That's a classic.
Pink, why are you donating? I thought you were broke.
That's every Twitch donator.
They're broke.
Do not complain to me that you have no money ever again.
Why does he complain to you?
What? Huh? We're friends.
Hey, Brit Droy Rob's integrity.
Hold up. Huh?
We're friends.
Okay.
I can't have any friends that aren't women, apparently.
I never said that.
Then why did you say, huh?
Do you know, I'm just going to stop talking.
Let's just start over. The vibe is off. Let's just start over. I think TTS is stressing me out.
I think TTS is stressing me out.
What should I draw?
Thank you for the late night stream.
Do you know, I think the music on the TTS is kind of...
Turn this music down.
I think, Alexa, play something mellow.
Your op starts simple.
Hey, Alexa.
Draw a circle, then go from there.
Play Zelda and chill. Hey, Alexa. Play Nintendo and chill.
Alexa.
Scam.
Play Zelda music.
Alexa, play some heavy death metal music.
Shut up.
Not
playing.
Pardon me.
Classical. This is okay.
This works.
This was like in grade school when the teacher sat all the dumb kids at one table so they wouldn't annoy the normal ones.
Normal. Okay, buddy.
I don't know what to draw.
Figure it out.
Oil, I can call CPS if you want. Just blink twos if you are in trouble.
Thanks, Dad.
Dude, I actually did a good job.
What did you draw? A plane?
It's line D.
Oh, so I told you what to draw and you drew it. You're welcome.
Oil, welcome to the...
I did a good job.
...tonight in a rather boring stream where both people in the relationship rather drink than talk. Eric probably can't draw the most simple. Don't think I didn't forget about your ass. God gave you some bum ass features too. You got that broom ass hair, a SpongeBob pineapple looking ass head shape, two eyes that are cross-eyed like Biggie Smalls, and a chin that is comparable to Michaela. If you can't draw that either, then that's extremely embarrassing.
Bro, I can draw. Why the fuck did this guy just come for me?
Hey, Alexa,
what the fuck did I do to this motherfucker?
Alright, I need the paint. Can you give me the blue?
No, I can't. Get it yourself.
Oh, because TTS is bullying you, so you're mad at me.
Yeah, exactly what.
Eric, the speaker fell.
Y'all got a guest? Bro, just because he's my guest doesn't mean he can be a bitch, alright?
Eric, put the speaker back up there, they can't hear.
You freaking me?
You freaking me? I don't know what to... Should I paint this?
Riot, go for it. That was pretty cool. That's hard.
I don't know what to paint. I really don't. I actually...
I got some marijuana.
I thought it'd be a lot easier.
Oh, really?
No. Is it true that the person with the worst drawing has to do a small wheel spin off? It's crazy.
What's with y'all? Wheel spins, bro.
Bro, like, wheel spin this, wheel spin that. Wheel spin this dick in your throat, bitch. Shut up.
Was that even trying to be, bro?
As bad as your haircut is, Zoil, just remember that Britt purposely ate rabbit poop.
Why did you just come for my haircut? Like, I don't even understand that one. My hair looks fine. Is that what that random chat in chat said? Zoil's hair looks nice like this. You know what? I'll take that.
That was rude.
Chat, did you see how excited he was when he finished?
For 1K.
It was like a little kid going to his parents to show a stick figure family that they took hours to draw. Oil goes out of his way to bring someone like you on his stream earlier, Rob, and now you just shit on him when he comes back to your house.
Yeah, honestly. You deserve to be suffering, are you?
Whatever, man.
Should I try to draw the little monkey?
It looks so good!
No, it looks ugly.
No, it looks so good!
I haven't really got the full details yet down, but it looks ugly.
No, it looks good.
I'm trying.
No, that actually looks really good.
We're gonna get it, dude. So why are you question marking? I haven't got his face.
So you say Zoil's looks really good, and then for mine you go...
Because it's so good, I was... like my...
Oh, wait, you can't see. Oh, yeah, if any... Chat, if any, like, sketched it out lightly.
I was in shock that you did such a good job, Eric. That's why I covered my mouth.
Yeah, don't take the piss. You're clearly lying, Dad.
That's rude. I'm not lying. Guys, I don't know what to draw.
Someone just called my painting cute. What does that mean?
I want to draw an ogre. Nice canvas on ogre.
Oh, you should do ogre though.
And have it where? And I don't want it in my background of my stream. This is for my stream background.
Oh. Yeah, keep it in, put it right above the couch.
Bro trying to say that he got marijuana like Shaggy Boo to chase a sandwich. Eric, I bet when you smoke some of that Zata, your ass gets more fried than a long, two-toned ass French fry on the deep end of the pan. In talking about that one weird ass fry, your wonky eye would probably transform, and you'd look like a skinny ass King K. Rool from Smash Brothers.
Can someone DM it to me? Monkey. I can't find it on Google.
Somebody's saying ugly.
Not ugly, man.
Can someone please DM me ogre? I can't find it on Google.
Oil, don't listen to these meanie heads. You are a big, beautiful soul, and I would let you have my bussy any day of the week.
I don't want it, man. But thanks.
To bend me over.
Ah! What's wrong?
What happened?
You look in disapproval.
I thought he spilled something.
You got any brown?
Wait, I need white.
All right, guys, here's the deal.
You got any white? You got any brown?
We have black, white, and brown.
I need white.
But in order to make other colors, you have to...
Can I have white?
Hi, Zoil. Always a pleasure to see you. Hi, Britt. You look lovely. Hi, Eric.
Kato!
Kidding, that other one. So, how's everyone doing this funny room?
Can we play a drinking
game? Can we turn off TTS? That's actually annoying. Okay.
Let's play some Thunderstruck and get fucked up alcoholic.
TTS, can you just like calm down for a minute? I just want to have a conversation.
Yeah, just don't do it every 10 seconds.
This finna be lit. Tell me. I'm telling you, this finna be lit, bro.
I'm already almost done, man.
Why are you speedrunning?
I'm not.
Eric, where's your neck in this photo?
Dude, he doesn't have a neck. Dude, I don't know, but like...
Why are people messing with Oil? It's not his fault he got a fucked up haircut. But really, Britt dead ass ate rabbit shit for 1K in a room full of 4 millionaires. Skulls.
Okay, it was a pebble.
Wow, Britt, I knew you were a big Pokemon fan, but I didn't expect you to find a real life Snorlax.
How did I know where that was going to go? I already fucking knew what you was going to say before you said it.
Shut up, fatty.
Can you turn it off now?
Daddy is not happy. Irob, my little Discord kitty, I love when you purr and meow. When this stream ends, Daddy will be waiting for my Discord kitty, Irob. Daddy wants to lick you. Daddy going
okay,
to...
Okay, we're done with TGS.
BTW, hi, Matt.
We're done.
Just mute it.
Did he just call me, like, he didn't even... He didn't call me fat, he called me fat. As in a name.
Yeah.
My name isn't fucking fat.
Guys, don't be rude.
I'm adding some black to this brown to make it a bit darker.
That was funny. The timing. Not what they said, just the timing.
I think it was hilarious what they said.
I never invite you to my stream again, man. If you got anything I can mix with, can I mix with the back of it? I could just mix with the brush.
Mix with the paintbrush? What do you mean?
talking about, bro? Oh, this is like kind of like hard though. Why is your like paper, like your paint hard?
What are you talking about? It's acrylic.
It's like lumpy.
Well, then there's.
Look at that.
There must be some dry bits.
Do that shit?
Congrats, man.
You didn't even look.
I did. Congrats.
That's a good start, man.
That's a great start, man.
I feel uncomfortable drawing your nipple.
Are you really doing ogre?
Yes, you told me to.
Do you remember R/Place?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, they put a big ogre. Someone took it over, man.
No, someone made it come all over itself.
Oh, yeah.
What's wrong with them?
Huh?
What?
What's wrong with them?
Chat?
Yeah.
I don't know, they just do one of their bits. They're being quiet for a minute. It's honestly nice.
Miller High Life is disgusting.
5 minutes of peace and quiet, and then I might hit unpause.
I kind of like it, actually.
Now we can conversate.
Converse?
What do you guys want to talk about?
TTS is fucking annoying, huh? People are dickheads.
So we turn off TTS and we're going to continue to talk about TTS.
They're fucking dickheads, man.
Well, you just laughed at them calling me fat.
I wasn't laughing at that. I was laughing at the time.
Okay, no, you both laughed at them calling me fat. That's fine. I get it. Make fun of the guy who's overweight. Funny. Let me onto a stream, just take the mic. And I get it.
You're such a pussy, man.
I'm used to
always it. Playing fucking victim.
No, I am the victim. You'll all see. Victim. You'll all see.
What do you mean?
Nothing.
Look at this. Eric.
What the fuck?
It's ogre.
I don't think they can see. Show it to them.
I want to show them after I get your face
down. That's a good outline, actually.
I need the brown.
Well, I just made this brown, so.
I need that. Yeah.
That's yeah, a, no, that's
your
like a
nose
color.
Is huge.
Should I go brown all the way across the face and then cover?
With white?
With white?
No. You shouldn't do that. That sounds lame as hell.
Like, for the, because I'm doing line D, it's the
who
makeup.
Are you asking, me or you?
I'm just talking.
Or the chat?
Because I'm just asking. If you want to chat, what's good their opinion? If you want to give your opinion, anybody.
I personally think you should not do that.
You don't think I should cover it all in brown and then white paint over it? And like, let it dry and then do white?
So how long it takes to dry?
No. Britt? How long does it take to dry?
They dry pretty quickly. It's acrylic. Like, you'd be able to take this on.
Yeah, but how long does it take to dry for it?
It just depends on how thick it is. Like a few minutes, like 10?
Pretty, you were pretty thick. I mean, the paint is pretty thick, probably.
That would be dry in 10 minutes.
Oh, okay, you could do that in a year.
Do you want to draw, Eric?
Your mom.
You actually know how
would you say this is my skin color?
I'd say, look, oh yeah, that's
hold
good.
On, hold on. Get a little more brown.
No, right? I don't know.
I need a little bit more brown.
No, you don't. That's perfect.
I have a freaking angry orchard cat.
It's yours, not mine.
I would say this is my skin color. Yeah, the bottom, right there. I need to put a little bit of black. You got the black?
You talking to me?
Yeah, I need a little bit of a black.
There you go, bro. Why are you saying it like that?
Like what?
Like that.
Amy, sleep. All right.
Amy is asleep?
Yeah.
No. Hasn't she been this whole time?
No.
Oh.
Takes a while.
I kind of assume that she would have been down by now. Are you down, 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 down? You know that song?
Is that by, don't tell me, Akon?
Down like she's supposed to be. She got it all over me. She down. I don't know who it's by. That was disgusting. That was actually disgusting. That's crazy.
That looks terrifying. I don't think I want to waste paint on that.
What the fuck?
What?
That's your boyfriend.
Eric, that is a bad photo of you.
Yeah, seriously. You can't take it seriously like that, man.
She should go look at her last Instagram post. She wanna talk about bad photos.
She put bad photo of you up?
No, herself.
Bro. Are you serious? Let me see.
I actually don't know what it is. I just said that.
Guys having fun?
Bro, yeah.
It's her and Slick.
Exactly.
Oh, okay. Yeah, what's up? Can I get one of those?
Aren't they good? You like them? Cinnamon sticks. Is Slick here?
No.
What?
Are you laughing at putting three, Tom?
Hmm? Yeah.
He lost it, he's laughing out. Don't worry. What's up?
Hmm?
What?
No, I'm gonna eat. I'm so confused.
Nothing.
You think we're high? We're really not.
Yo, can be green.
We've been drinking a little bit.
Green? There you go, bro. Down like it's supposed to be.
Someone said that, like five people have said it.
What are you offering about now? How about you quit the jibber jabber and get to painting?
I talked to you and Britt for the rest of the stream.
No.
I had enough of that girl's trip. I'm good.
Yeah.
Wait, what?
Nothing.
She doesn't even remember.
When was I talking to Britt on girl's trip?
You were.
Oh my.
You were, Britt.
No, I wasn't.
Britt, you are. I wouldn't lie to you. Ask me anything, I won't lie to you. Literally ask me anything right now.
When was I talking British on girls' trip?
I don't know.
Oh, I wasn't.
You were, though.
No.
Literally ask me any question you want. I'll answer 100% honestly.
I was my only question.
Huh?
That was my only question.
Oh. Yeah, I don't know.
Bro, this actually looks so freaking good.
I'm positive.
You didn't pause CTS, so I didn't get too quiet for you?
Yeah, I kind of miss their voices.
Well, I always hear them.
Exclamation point raid!
Are you still doing that?
I have to do a wheel spin.
Why you gotta do a wheel spin? Why?
I hit 60. Guys, we have...
Shut up, fatty.
Alright, I'm muting TTS here.
No, you can keep it on.
Oh, no. If...
You can keep it on.
That looks good!
Bro, look at my monkey.
So good, Will.
Look at this chat. It's coming along, dude. This is sick.
Is that XCC's fucking...
No. It's not in chat.
Fuck you.
It's coming along, bro. That shit looks good. It looks sick. It's not a cock. It's not... it's not a cock. That's its face. That's its fucking face. Wait, chat, it's gonna be sick, bro. I'm telling you.
Now that's some Freudian shit right there, Warwick.
What? What'd I say? What did I say that was Freudian? Am I being gaslit into thinking something happened? Do you like that term, gaslighting?
Oh, yeah, I like it.
I thought I was going to land on chug water bottle. I was about to throw up.
You use it all the time?
What? Wallpaper. For
what do you think about the term gaslighting, bro?
Like, can't you do that after?
Yeah, I can do it later.
You gotta learn how to scam. You just say, oh, I'll do it later, and then you just stop, don't ever talk about it again.
I'm gonna do it later, guys.
Never talk about it again. Don't forget.
It's all dried up already. Fuck.
It's not dried up. It's just thick. What's wrong with thickness?
I'm talking about the paint on the here, it's dry, some of it's dry.
Oh, yeah, yeah. It does dry quickly.
Yeah, it really does.
The okay. Black is like dried up and it's not dripping out. Yeah, it's like a fucking
paint oil paint to rob a hairline.
Booger.
I could actually give you a sick hairline right now.
Why is everyone complaining?
Britt already did that. She painted on a hairline on me at the in Kentucky, I think.
How did it look?
I don't remember.
Did it look good, bro?
Mm-hmm.
Did it look good, D-Rob? Yes, you don't remember?
I actually don't remember.
Eric, will you hand me a plate?
Dun, 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 dun. All right, what is your favorite trilogy?
I need white.
Trilogy?
Mm-hmm.
The Hobbit.
I need white, please.
I say this right now, the Hobbit's better than Lord of the Rings.
I have an offer. Tombstone Eric on the table and I will gift 100 subs. So what is it, fat? Interested?
So calling me fucking fat.
What the hell did you show your face, buddy?
The Hobbit is better than Lord of the Rings. So see how many question marks that is? I love farming this. You're all mad. You're all mad.
What's crazy is Chronicles of Narnia clears both of them.
Chronicles of Narnia don't fucking clear shit.
Chronicles of Narnia is amazing.
No, it ain't that good.
Well, I'm stupid. I should have gotten more paint. I thought I'd have
it's also British. Hear that? Hit the road, Jack. Don't you look back no more, no
Alexa
more.
Play Grandma Plays the Numbers.
I have seen Lord of the Rings. I watched it when me and Britt started dating.
No, you didn't.
We literally watched.
You fell asleep on the first movie and you didn't watch the rest.
No, we watched all three. And I fell asleep on the third one.
That was
one.
Harry Potter.
No, Harry Potter, I watched like the first four movies and then I got bored. And then Star Wars, I.
You never watched the last three.
When I watched Star Wars with you, I watched Harry Potter with you, and I watched Lord of the Rings.
But you didn't finish any of them. Not one did you finish.
Welcome I kept falling asleep.
8 months.
Thank you.
Hey, man got asleep, okay?
Dude, it's so hard for me to stay awake during movies. Like, if I'm laying down watching a movie, I'll fall asleep.
It's fine, man. You're getting old. It happens.
I have to go, like, in theaters or watch it on stream, or I fall asleep.
No, it happens, man. We get it. Let me get a light.
Not Marvel movies? Bro, I fell asleep during Black Panther.
Why?
I fell asleep during.
How did you fall asleep during Black Panther?
Dude, Black Panther is the most overrated movie of
why?
All time.
Why?
Well, that movie is. Black Panther is the most overrated movie of all time.
Why?
Are you serious?
Yes.
I thought we said this right now.
It wasn't that bad.
Dude, people made it seem like it was the best movie ever when it first came out. Like,
it was
like.
Really
not necessarily for the plot, just for the fact that it's literally. Majority black people in the movie.
It was like they said it was like the best shit. I'm like, dude, this movie was like just your average Marvel movie.
Good.
Dude, I don't think you understand why
people were saying it was good. I saw it twice in theaters. I liked it.
That doesn't make a good movie just because they're black.
I only saw it in theaters though because I worked at the movie theater and I can go for free. I also worked that movie like 100 times, so I kind of got tired of it.
See on YouTube, idiot.
Yeah, he just lost a card. YouTube would actually upvote that, honestly, man.
What do you mean?
They'd put you in trending for that one.
No, I hate that movie. You're so freaking mad. Now, maybe. Thor, on the other hand.
The new one?
Ragnarok.
Is it good?
The new one.
I haven't seen the new one.
Oh, Ragnarok.
Thor Ragnarok.
This is a good movie. That's a good movie. That's a pretty good movie. Where's my phone at? How about you just stop talking there, buddy, for real? Also, Chadwick was a good actor.
He was, and I loved him. Actually did. I cried when he died.
Who?
Chadwick Boseman.
Who's that?
Was it Boseman?
Yeah.
Who's that?
Black Panther.
Oh, yeah.
I cried that day.
Wasn't he sick and no one knew?
Yeah, that's actually crazy. He had, like, cancer and no one knew. And he carried on making movies and shit. That's pretty crazy.
Erop, seems like you've been watching a lot of Forcing lately with those dates.
True, that is a Forcing by take. I don't even lie.
Why'd you grab it? I liked Black Panther, but it's just overrated. I hated how people made it seem like it was the best movie ever.
Forcing boys. Can I have, is there any more, like, Bran? Bran.
You can darken the, you just try and darken it or lighten it up.
This one.
Sorry, but we're out of white.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I'm so sorry.
Are you really?
Yeah. That's empty, basically. If you want to take the lid off, you can dig it out.
How do you not have white?
Well, I ran out. I thought I had enough paint.
I'm done. What? I need red, and then I'm done.
Why is it, like, so gloopy?
It's like five years old.
It ain't coming out. Why? It ain't coming out.
It's aching. It's gonna explode all over you.
It won't come out, bro.
She said.
What context are you gonna be used then?
I don't know.
Look at that bubble that I've made on the end.
Can you hear me, Red?
I'm just opening it up.
I'm sorry, I should have gotten more.
Did you say something? I didn't hear. What did you say something?
Can you hear me, Red?
Look at it.
Bro, this is nasty. Yeah, I'll hand you the red one sec.
What is happening? I'm scared.
When they drain the nuts of cringe and boring characters, also the shows are so flipping good.
No, the shows are shit.
The shows are actually, unironically, ruining them, like, the entire series.
For you. Stop taking these dumb takes.
They're not dumb.
For you. Stop taking these dumb takes.
No, the shows for Marvel are ruining Marvel.
They're ruining it, guys.
Loki was sick. Okay,
it's weird.
Loki is good, but, like...
You haven't even seen it. Stop saying that.
I have seen Loki.
Oh, you watched it in the end?
Yes.
You told me you hadn't watched it.
Loki is good. I didn't... What was the other one? The one with...
WandaVision.
WandaVision. No, not that one. The one with the Captain America dude.
So, interesting. You don't like Black Panther, and you don't like the one where the black guy becomes Captain America.
That's no, I was going to say that one's good, too.
No, you wasn't.
That's what I was about to say. It was good.
No, he wasn't.
And then I like Hawkeye. But those TV shows are ruining it, man. I'm telling
you. Those are literally all the ones that came out so far.
No, Miss Marvel, She-Hulk.
Okay, but those are relevant.
WandaVision was mid.
You said you liked it just now.
No, I did not.
You just... Did he not just say that?
I don't know.
No, I said Loki and...
You're on something, bro. I want whatever you're smoking.
Bro, I am very passionate about my Marvel movies, man, and they're fucking ruining them with the TV shows.
Please stop talking.
I don't even have TV shows.
How do I make this red a little bit, like, pinker?
Pinker.
White.
Pinker.
Can you hand me the white?
There's no white. Do you hear?
My favorite movie is when Ant-Man shrinks and crawls into the guy's ass and
throws. A little bit of red to that.
Bro, have you seen The Boys?
No. I watched like two episodes.
Bro, there's a crazy scene in the first... There's a crazy scene in the first episode of The Boys on season 3. There's this guy, and he's called Termite.
Yeah.
Okay. and he's basically Ant-Man, okay? And he shrinks to this isn't spoilers, I don't even care, bro. Chat, who cares, man? It's a little spoiler that has nothing
okay,
to do with the
main story. Okay, just mute now. If you're scared of spoilers, just mute right now and come back in a minute. There you go.
Yeah, can mute. I don't care. I'm saying it anyway. Like, get
well,
spoiled.
Get
I
right out
care.
This way.
I do not care. Okay? Bro, he turns to, like, this size, and he enters into someone's, like, Jap's eye.
What's that?
The penis hole.
Oh.
And he starts, like, massaging the inside of his cock from inside of his,
what
like...
What the fuck?
Stop.
And then he sneezes, and he turns big, and like, cuts him in half. Like, he comes big inside of him.
I'm scared.
Oh, sorry. That's crazy.
I'm scared.
It's a pretty cool series. You ever seen it? One division, one division.
I don't know why I thought about this. Remember when Destiny, like, I don't remember what happened, but he got mad at a bunch of people on Reddit and he just started DMing everybody that was talking shit about him on Reddit.
No.
Spoilers for Game of Thrones.
Yes! Bro! What the fuck? That's base as fuck. Oh my god. I don't even tell it. These days, though, I actually don't care if I get spoiled for something. Are you like that?
I hate... Dude, I think people that spoil shit are the biggest...
Bro, for me, I don't care if I get spoiled. As long as I don't know how it happens, I don't really care about the end.
Nah, man, I hate being spoiled. It ruins an entire experience for you, man.
I don't know, man. It just doesn't really change it for me. Much.
Someone go get a booster seat for
us. Like, dude, if you spoil something, you are literally, like, you are a genuine piece of shit. Like, you're just a loser. Like, a piece of shit.
Maybe it's just because I don't get excited for things anymore.
Like, you get nothing out of doing it.
So you don't like Falcon, you don't like Black Panther, what do you think about Miles Morales' Spider-Man, Eric?
Yeah, what do you think about Miles Morales?
That was actually the best Spider-Man!
Oh, the Into the Spider-Verse?
Yeah.
Yeah, that shit was hard.
Sorry to spoil, but the Cowboys aren't making the playoffs.
I don't think that was a spoiler.
But did they ever make the fucking play? Like, they made it this year, right? All up, yeah.
And then what? What are you talking about?
Cowboys made it and then they threw, right?
Yeah.
I'm doing your hairline some justice.
Was this like the first time they made the playoffs in a long time? Some shit?
Like 2 years.
Damn. Why do you still support that team?
You just want me to hop on the best team in the league?
Try no, to be just hop be like off the team that is shit.
Try to be like
so this is the team he's grown up loving.
Try to be a fucking Bills fan, man.
No, but listen, you grew up loving them. So how many of the original members are there when you watched them at the beginning?
How does it matter? That's not the
it
point.
It does, though.
No, it doesn't.
Yeah, but it does, though.
That's like shit basketball fan shit. That's how people that like basketball are. They find a certain group of players that they like, and they just support them.
So it should be, because let's be honest, at the end of the day, what does a fucking team do, necessarily?
You
the team is the
it,
team
man.
Is the players. Like, what do
you
mean? You
just don't fucking get it, man.
Maybe I don't. Maybe I don't. Maybe that's a good thing. I would be stuck supporting a dead team.
Yeah, but you don't understand. Like, when they finally do win, you don't. It's gonna feel 10 times better than if I just.
When they finally do, he said. Hey, man.
Like, if I just hop on like a Chiefs bandwagon, it's not as fun rooting for them.
I said hop
don't
on
ever
team.
Like.
Who the fuck even the Chiefs? I never even heard of them.
They suck.
Like, dude, Wyom Dynam, this guy's a Bengals fan. The Bengals didn't do shit.
Bengals are my team.
The Bengals, like didn't do shit, right? For, like, 30 years.
It's the Bengals, by the
like,
way.
His entire life, they didn't do shit. And then they finally made a Super Bowl last year. I bet he was so happy.
And
I like Wyom Dynam, actually. He's nice in my chat.
That dude's a fucking dickhead.
Oh, never mind. He's probably a cunt, then. I just recognize the name because he's a cunt.
He used to be cool, but now he's a dick.
Well, actually, I remember. No, Wyom Dynam is nice.
Why are you being so rude?
just really don't like my viewers.
Oh.
He's not just your viewer.
Yeah, seriously, man.
The Cowboys won the Super Bowl a week before you were born and haven't won since.
Is that real?
Yeah. Alexa,
actually,
when was the last time the Dallas Cowboys won a Super Bowl?
Last time the
January 28th, 1996. I was born February 21st, 1996.
That ain't a coincidence. That really ain't a coincidence, though. There's no way that could be a coincidence.
I'm fucking cursed.
Turn TTS louder. We are not here for your small talk. We are here to listen to TTS bully that's stupid, ugly, smelly, wonky Goomba, a rogue.
A rogue?
It's like an action, don't know. Wait, they can't even hear the music.
It's for us.
Music's for us, man. It's an experience. Who gives a fuck about these guys? We're all chilling right now. Who cares about these guys? Not me.
Oh, God.
Make sure to give him the pepperoni nipples, Britt.
Got you. Are you gonna put this in your room, Eric?
I can. You don't want to put it out here?
I could, like, hide it behind the plant.
So why do you gotta hide it?
Like, you're peeking out, like,
over. I would hide it off the fucking face of the earth. Like, that's fucking ugly.
I need the white.
You have to.
There's no white.
It's right here. You have to dump it out.
There's literally none in there, mate.
You can try.
Wait, I need a lot of this, though.
Yep. I'm so tired. Okay. Yeah, like, incredibly tired. But we move.
You, drinking a beer.
That's gonna be more sleepy.
Well, Britt, can I have a beer?
You made me mess up. Can you get your own?
You heard her. I'll get you one. Don't get up, Britt. I've got it. Okay, never mind.
Let's also acknowledge that the season after Rob was born was the first time the Cowboys had a losing record and failed to make the playoffs since 1990. Aware.
Are you a natty?
Why didn't you buy Trulies?
Shut up.
Damn. That's, I wouldn't take that.
I didn't even go to the store to get these.
There ain't help.
He was drinking the Snapples.
Eric, all jokes aside, it's impressive you managed to escape the clutches of rural Missouri. You've come a long way from never even seeing a plane until you were 17.
What?
How did you know that?
You hadn't seen a plane till you were 17?
I'd never been on a plane till I was... actually, 19. Chapman. Actually, no, that's... The first time I was ever on a plane, I was 21.
First time I was on a plane, I was 17.
Guys, did you know that I first met Eric 3 years ago today, exactly.
Wait, really?
I came down to Austin to meet him.
I'm sorry.
It's been the best 3 years of my whole life.
Oh, okay. Really?
Of course. Why wouldn't it have been?
What about you, Rob?
Yep.
Why'd you make that smile?
Why'd you say it like that? You know what?
What?
No hairline for you.
Are you serious? Yeah. I was joking.
Bro, she made you completely
bald. I was the one.
Oh my God. Britt, no, that looks so bad.
I'm doing a realistic thing now.
Ah, bro. The last 3 years have been the best years of my life.
Can you get me a gift for our 3-year anniversary?
What'd you say?
for our 3-year meeting anniversary. I didn't even get a card.
That's a thing?
Yeah.
Not for me.
Right.
Well, if you were me, would you leave?
Leave what?
Leave.
Where?
Where the fuck you gonna go, huh?
No, I wouldn't.
I have options.
Wait, really?
Yeah, let's hear them.
Why am I here? I actually feel so weird.
I'm joking. You're joking.
No, you're not.
Yes, we are.
They aren't joking. They literally had like this off stream as well.
No, we don't. Why are you lying, Zoil?
I'm not coming back here.
What?
Nothing.
Notice how people, when they come on our stream, Brits, they never come back.
Oil, I really Slick. Like the shaping and light contrast you are working Slick. On the shaft. Keep it up, it's looking good.
Thank you.
Like being on our
stream. Did
he? Bro, you remember that clip? He was like dead inside.
That's just how he is. Can yeah. I have the white?
The white.
There's nothing in it, Britt.
No, give me the white.
Oil, what is your favorite football team?
I mean
soccer.
Chelsea.
American football is boring.
Chelsea Football Club, pal.
I like Chelsea.
You don't even know
my favorite's Manchester United. Say again, Eric.
Okay. I actually don't support football.
You
that's what my family sponsor.
The left nutsack is smaller than the right nutsack. Can you fix that?
Huh? How did he know that?
I didn't need to know that.
It's usually the other way around, but mine's... Okay.
Use oil who smells worse, Britt or Eric?
Why would I don't smell? What?
Both smell the same.
What do we smell like?
That's weird.
Does our house have a smell? You know, like most houses, like have a smell.
No. I mean, your smell smells like these nuts. Your house smells like these nuts.
He's right. It's both of these nuts.
Yeah, she has a candle that's D's nuts.
It's oh.
Both of D's nuts.
Yeah.
I thought you were trying to make a joke, bro, and I'm like, that was so unfunny.
No, that's what the fucking candle was called.
Oh, okay.
I knew what you were saying.
I didn't get it.
You're so lame, man.
I didn't understand. I'm done, by the way.
Show the back.
Huh?
Show the back real quick.
What do you mean?
What is that?
It's an airplane.
That ain't a plane, bro. That ain't no plane. So I haven't done like the blacks yet or the outlines. What do you think? It's getting there, man. It's pretty good.
What the fuck? That's actually good. That's pretty good, man.
Look at the paint on the top.
I freaking smell like that's good.
Eric, didn't you used to drink pickle juice or something like that?
I'm not moving this from the camera. It actually looks really good.
Can you move that out of the way, please?
Just gonna stand there and hold it.
Hold it the whole time. Way more red.
You just never put effort into anything? I put effort into this!
No, that's effort.
You literally have no neck in this photo. I don't know what to do.
That is sad. What do you mean? How could I do this differently? It's Lime D.
Look, look at mine. We've done something like that. Oh, you did great though, TBH.
Are you guys drinking still or no?
Yeah.
I've been drinking. No! Stop. That's not funny.
No. No.
Oh, it's ruined.
That's not. Let's paint over it.
Eric, you have like rolls in this photo.
So we get drunk. As long as you don't complain, yeah.
Serious question.
Yeah.
With the World Cup coming up, do you think England has a chance to bring it home?
Bro.
Do you think England has a chance to bring it home?
I'm gonna be honest, last year we got robbed. Okay? We actually got robbed, dude. The ref was actually just fucking bonkers. Actually.
The ref was bonkers. People blame refs in soccer.
The ref is crazy. Yeah. What do you mean?
How does a ref in soccer like turn the game?
Because basically,
when was the first time you had
sushi? So in football, okay, after the age of 20, the way that you really win the game is by pretending that you're hurt, and then at the end you get penalties.
Oh yeah, okay, no, okay.
So you pretend that you're hurt. So basically, they get tapped on the leg, and they roll to the ground and start fucking rolling over.
They flop so hard. Yes,
they act way too much. But the thing is, you have to, because otherwise you don't get the advantage, like how everyone else does. It's basically kind of cringe, but that's what happens. That's what happens. Also, I don't know why they let Saka take the penalty at the end, bro. That was like, he's like 19 years old.
First ever black kid.
First ever Euros. Like, bro, his nerves must have been so shot, bro. They shouldn't have let him take it.
Now you guys lost to Italy because you guys don't know how to take a fucking penalty and you only got to the final because Sterling died.
Shut the fuck up, bitch. Also, like,
I'm gonna lose my fucking mind if I hear one more football or soccer talk. I'm gonna lose.
Great painting, bud. You know what you should do to celebrate? Swallow 12 uncooked whole Ostermeyer wings while maintaining eye contact. I will give you one whole sub. Come on, bud. We all know you have done worse for $5. Warm up the throat, ball, Bellini.
I will say though that Italy. England game was probably the most fun I've ever had watching a soccer game.
Why?
It was really fun. I watched the whole thing start to finish.
On behalf of the Austin Special Stars, thank you, Britain's Oil, for letting our very special little guy, Eric, feel normal. He never gets to do things normal people his age get to. So thank you for being so patient with
him. What's your age again?
Smile.
You're welcome.
How old are you again?
Me?
Yeah.
26.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, you look older than that.
Why does everybody say 46?
You look older than 26.
How old do I look?
30.
I do not look 30.
I think it's because you're a dad.
How's it looking?
I act 30. Britt, what the fuck?
It's over.
What? Oh my god.
That's actually pretty good.
It's looking just like the emo. What is
wrong? I think it's pretty good.
Does it look worse?
It just looks terrible.
It's on chat side.
It's over!
I know, welcome, that's why it looks terrible. Toggles.
A new villager? Thank you!
You all don't get too
drunk. What is that?
You have to clock in at 9 a.m. sharp to mow lawns. Every minute late is 5 minutes unpaid overtime. Hey Eric, can you share with us a fun story of your super cool, super attractive, rich and strong older brother Tyler, please?
No, I don't have any.
Is there any black?
You don't have any cool stories of Tyler?
Is there any black?
Not that the, no, that is not at like the top of my head, no.
Where's black?
There
comes it. So what, we get drunk. Did they ever like hit a bully for you or something?
Nope.
Did you ever get bullied?
You got one time in football, some dude blindside blocked me, like put me on my ass, and Tyler ran up and like shoved him to the ground.
Now the lunch lady is painting aww with the special head couple flip it over rocks and look for bugs at recess.
What a good brother, man.
Now this aww is crazy, smiley face.
I actually really miss playing football with Tyler. We used to both play defense together in high school. That was like so much fun.
What position?
He played safety and I played corner.
Nah, bro, that's not the original of that's the Bido Noga.
And then I played tight end and he played running back. I couldn't block for shit. I felt bad.
Isn't that an easy ass position?
Tight end? No. I was 120 pounds. I was 118 pounds blocking like 200 pound guys. I was just getting put on my ass every single
just
play.
Just put a little weight then.
Why would the coach do that?
Dude, because he's stupid as fuck. We didn't have that many people, though, so we didn't really have much of an option. We were a small school.
Fucking good, if I do say so myself.
Do you think you'll ever convince Tyler?
That's my water!
No.
Oh. It was Isaac.
Ugh.
How have you stayed the same weight for the last 12 years?
I haven't, man.
How much do you weigh now?
Like 165.
How much did you weigh before Kevin came in?
155.
Oh, you want 10 pounds?
Keep off your weight, you look good.
I'm telling you though, I'm probably doing the worst.
Take off your shirt right now. Let's see how it's looking.
I'm probably doing the worst post camp canoe than everybody else.
Can you not? Can you please like try that?
Can I see how if you put on any weight?
He's lost muscle. I know he has.
No way.
I can tell.
Bro, your stomach is looking a bit.
No, it's not.
Does that look good?
You look good.
I still look good.
You still look good. All right. Where's the black? Oh, it's right there. Can I have some black?
Yeah. It's a little jam.
Where'd my shirt go?
Why am I here? In 12 beers deep, watching Tyler 1's brother and Ross from Monsters Incorporated pain.
Fuck off! What the fuck did you just call me?
Wait, what did he say?
Ross from Mike Wazowski. I'm watching you, Wazowski. Always watching. Fuck yourself.
Guys, I don't really feel like being on my computer today.
Okay.
Get it?
I got it, bro. We got it.
What's the quote?
I just hate the fact that they have that fucking emote, like, just ready to go. Or not the emote, like the saying.
Dude,
the copy pasta.
I'm not probably being on my computer. Like, is anyone else?
Did you see where Wings read that out?
Wings read it out?
Yeah.
Forson read it out yesterday.
Why did they read it out?
Just read it out.
Was it funny?
No, nothing Forson does is funny.
Damn.
I'm sorry, that was so toxic.
Fuck Eric.
I was trying to piss them off.
Why did that piss them off?
Him doesn't watch for some. Does he? I feel like Nim and Forza stream at the same time, do they not? Does he even have time to watch?
Nim usually ends, I feel like, right before Forza goes live.
Wait, really?
I feel like.
Huh.
I am funny, man.
Okay.
I can't believe you put me in an A when you're on Nick's stream.
Yeah.
Why was I a B?
Oh, fuck off,
no,
both
I was
of you.
C.
Listen.
No, we gotta talk. No, we gotta talk
you
about this.
You were A.
You put Jerma and Moon Moon in front of me.
Yeah, because they're funnier than you. What do you mean? They are.
You know, when you get a blow,
they are funnier
you
than
are
you.
Supposed to end up with lipstick on your shaft. Well, I guess it makes sense you don't nose oil.
Bro, are you seriously gonna say you're funnier than Jerma and Moon Moon? Like, take a step back for a second, man. Listen, I put you at the top of A. You deserve to be there. You didn't deserve to be an S. Right? S was League of Their Own. That's what my S tier was.
You put me next to Miz Kid.
I put you above Miz Kid.
One. Half a one.
Okay, because...
I remember the whole fucking list.
What would you rank Tyler's oil?
I didn't put Tyler that high because...
You didn't even know you didn't rank Tyler, I feel like.
I don't watch it. If... Chat, the tier list was... Like, streamers now, how funny they are. And I wouldn't even put Tyler, like, high because first of all, I don't watch him. But if it was 2 years ago, he would be in S tier. I just don't watch the guy anymore because all he does is play League. It's boring. Simple.
Wait, is Poke here? Okay. Yeah, he put Poke above me.
Poke is funny as fuck. What do you mean? I love Poke.
I think Poke is the one that's on S for everybody.
Yes, because he belongs there. Poke is great. Simple as. You'd put Poke in ST, wouldn't you? Funny, Rob.
I would. I don't find any streamers funny, though.
Am I funny?
No. I think, no, you're not. Yeah, you're pretty funny.
I think you're funny, bro.
No, you don't. You think I'm a C.
Honestly, Zoil, I think you're funny.
I was top C, but I didn't even get a B.
We would have to talk about this, guys.
I think Nick's funny.
I mean, I was one of the funniest girls you put on there, but...
Yeah, I don't really watch females.
Why?
I think you're the funniest girl streamer.
That's a lie.
I agree.
Who's funny?
Cutie's hilarious.
Cutie, like 3 years ago, I'd say, yeah, it's funny.
You're funnier than Cutie.
Cutie's very good at planning stuff, but I don't think she's funny. Girls
trip streams were
watchable. McKenna doesn't stream.
McKenna's
Melina's funny too.
McKenna doesn't stream.
Who? Michaela?
Let's be honest, Iraq. You aren't funny. Your chat is. Your chat carries every stream. A is being a little generous, in my opinion.
Damn, I didn't say it.
I don't ever watch Daff streams. I don't know if you're
talking about. Who? Daff?
Daff.
I used to watch when she first was about, but not much these days. Girls trip with the ladies.
Give my hairline, make my hairline better.
That's literally just like the picture.
No, it's fucking
yes, it
not.
Is.
It's not that far back.
Yes, it is. Girls trip with the ladies. Something.
It's kind of a banger, honestly.
It is.
Oh, you guys hear when I put the beer can down?
Are you done?
Yeah, I've been done.
Damn.
That's gonna be so good, Will.
Thanks.
How are you gonna take that out of the plane with you?
I'm not.
You can't leave it here. It's for you.
This is for Emmy. I'm making it for Emmy.
But it's for your stream background.
Emmy's gonna grow up. She's gonna become a monkey.
What?
She's gonna wanna go back.
Britt, that live emote you have is really good.
The Halloween?
Yeah, I like it.
We should all go back to being monkeys.
I didn't make it. It was just there one day. I was like, oh, okay.
I like it.
Did
what is that?
That?
Oh, it's Harley Quinn.
What's that one called? Blindy?
Girls Trip was so bore. I mean, I loved Girls Trip. I love Cutie Cinderella and hope to see more of her streams. Lee Mao 7.
Bro, what is that though?
Pink apparently started blindy.
If you're upset about someone sitting in the moat,
isn't that sad?
You need other things to worry about. That's all I'm saying. I'm sorry, Pink met me.
Whoever made Four Weird made me.
What?
The guy who made Four Weird.
Is
Four
Weird just for your community?
No. No, I slipped.
I miss Four Weird so much.
What do you mean? Why do you miss it? It's there.
No one ever uses it anymore.
I use Four Finger all the time.
That's it. That's the only time I ever see Four Weird is Four Finger or Four Love.
That's true.
Is that not good enough for you? What do you want from us, huh?
I just want Four Weird, man.
So remove all the other four emotes.
I can't get your, like, mouth right. Oh well. I tried.
Do you ever not complain? Like,
no,
actually.
Who doesn't?
I'm not trying to be like that, but like, fuck me.
I'm just talking, man. I'm not even complaining. I'm just talking.
Eric, you don't have really eyebrows in this? What do? Just draw a shadow?
Just don't put eyebrows.
I'm just gonna draw a shadow because your brow bone's still there.
Eric. Have you ever commissioned or compensated anyone for any of your sub-emotes? I'm gonna guess no based on the quality of the older emotes. Like what the fuck is E-Money-O? Wow. Just realized those are stuffed plushies on the couch. Sid and Snorlax looking. Ugly.
That's so mean.
Bro, those are cute.
Oil is S tier funny because let's be real, he's fat and fat people are funny. Irob is D tier funny but chat carries him to an A on stream. Drunk Brit is S tier funny.
I
miss the old four weird. Straight from the go four weird, chop up the soul four weird. Set on his
I'm gonna be honest, so people wanted me to put Clint in S tier. I don't think Clint is S tier funny. I know that's kind of a fun hate, like, people being mad at me. I don't think Clint is that funny. I like Clint Stevens. I like what he does. But I don't think he's that hilarious. I'm sorry. He isn't, chat. He's not the funniest streamer in the
Eric,
world.
That looks disgusting.
You're the one that painted it.
That's actually really good, by the way. Mine's pretty good as well, honestly.
I think streamers are so much funnier off stream than they are on stream.
It's because they're edgy.
Like, Miscamp off stream is actually funny as fuck.
I think he's funny on stream too.
No, he's so much funnier off stream. Look at that. I think Russell's funnier off stream too.
The only reason you got to grace the same list as funny people like Moon Moon and Germa is because you are Tyler's intellectually challenged brother. Also remember, the only reason your 9 a.m. shift tomorrow isn't your real job is because the amount of charity you receive could feed one third of the starving children in the world. Now simmer down, buddy. Oil was nice to put you in a, since you are only funny
when
you
are wasted. You see why I complain? Because people talk to me like this all fucking day. That's why I complain.
Do you hear what they said though?
Yes.
Did you hear any of the words that was just spoken?
Yes.
I would go crazy, Eric.
I don't think you have the right to talk then. Because I think everything you just said was fact.
I'm done.
Are you serious?
Yeah. That's fucking ugly. Not because you made it, just it is.
Is it pretty accurate? Eric, do it.
Do what?
Do over.
I can't. Take over. No, what are you?
Lounge.
No.
Lounge.
I can't redo that.
Why?
I don't know how.
It's gonna always be there, I guess. I want him poking out from the couch.
Yeah. Are you not gonna do the background?
I don't have time.
You have time? You can finish it.
Yeah, but everyone else is done.
No, we're gonna do an a game. Me and Eric started a challenge.
How will you explain that painting to Emmy when she grows up?
That?
Couples painting session.
She'll probably see it and be like, Dada. Say Dada.
Yeah, she says she Dada was... anything.
She had. Brittany was watching her TV downstairs and she kept saying Dada.
Can one of you paint the King Wazoo getting hit by a car now?
Bro, what?
What the hell? Wait, that's real.
I graduated in December with a bachelor's degree in sports management. I know English, French, and Spanish. Some of my skill sets include
liar.
Video editing, public speaking.
Why did you lie so much?
Working well with others.
I just wanted to get out of college.
I was a part of the esports club for 3 years, and I currently have an internship.
Yeah, I created the esports club at my school. I was one of the founders.
I like to make YouTube videos, and I like to watch sports and work out. E-Money Lemon.
I want
to
see your YouTube videos you made.
I didn't make YouTube videos.
Looking nice here. I want to bite here. I can fuck you right here all night here. Booger.
What the fuck did I just listen to?
Eric, hate to bring politics into the stream, but what are your thoughts on the land of the false sun?
What are your thoughts?
You gonna answer them or?
The land of the what?
False sun.
I have no thoughts.
What's up? What's up?
Your dad texted me, Britt.
Why? Sunday. Chase win?
No. It was just a group chat. Your family loves to just add like 50 people to one group chat, and then like all 50 of them just start typing, and then I'm just like in the middle of it.
Why are you saying 50 of them when it's only like 6? It's me, you, my brother, his wife, my mom, and my dad, and that's it.
The cat, the dog, the...
No, sorry. It's the 6.
No, but no, that's just this one that they just sent.
Well, the other one...
There's been times where your mom... It's always your mom. She adds like 30 people to a group chat, and she sends them all like the same picture, like at the same time. So when everybody responds to it, you get a text every single time. It's not that big of a deal.
She's cute.
It's not that big she's of a deal. I don't really.
And wants to share it with her family.
I actually think it's hilarious.
I'd mute that personally.
You mute a text from your mother.
If it was annoying, yeah. I'm just being honest. You're gonna get mad at me for being honest?
That's fucked up, man.
I'm joking, obviously.
If your mom calls you right now, are you answering?
She ain't gonna call me right now.
What if she does?
What answer?
What?
Of course I would.
Are you close to your mom?
Not really.
Really?
As close as I wish I could be.
At least Britt has a sorry too far e-money 7.
Why would his mother?
What did
you say?
Huh?
I mean, at least I have a dad? That's what he said.
Bruh.
Eric has a dad.
What the fuck? That's fucked up. Why are you laughing at that, Jasmine?
I'm not laughing.
I didn't laugh either.
Eric, you have a dad. I don't see. That's why I was requesting the donut.
That's why I don't care when they make that joke.
Where's your dad?
You literally have a dad.
He's at home with my mom.
Your stepdad.
That's his dad.
Oh.
He's been there since I was 4.
Yeah, that's a dad.
That's your dad.
That's a what?
No, I am.
Whale. Well, great, Zoil.
Bro, it's not done yet.
Hit the white over there and you have to like pound it here.
I'm your daddy now. Add it up to 20. Dude, you are a grown man typing that out, bro. Why? You are a grown man sitting at your computer on a Sunday night typing that out.
Here's them.
Perfect, thank you. Chat, what do you think of this? It's not done just yet. What do you think? I think that's a pretty good monkey.
That's cute.
That's pretty good, actually. I'm not even mad at that. That's actually pretty good. It's actually pretty decent.
So on this, he's going to paper.
Don't allow it. Okay, I want to see you do better, bitch.
On this piece of paper, we're going to draw random things.
I wasn't done yet.
I know, I'm just explaining the rules.
I don't want to do it.
Continue.
No, I don't want to now.
I wasn't saying for you to hurry up. I was just talking.
No, it's fine. I don't want to.
Hey, Rob, can you be my daddy? Flushed face.
Oh, man.
I actually don't want to do this anymore. I'm too tired. I feel like I'm falling
asleep. Just finish the body.
Eric, if you could smell anything in your last moments, what would you choose? Alcohol, Taco Bell, paint thinner, gasoline?
Ooh, gasoline. That's a nice one.
Honestly?
Paint oil, fuck the haters.
Probably my mom's cooking
for
something.
If you're ever in San Francisco, I will take you out to the most delicious British restaurant in my area. I'm pretty sure it's the dumpster behind my local soup.
My mom's like lasagna.
As a British person, I know your standards are extremely high, which is why I love you.
My mom's.
My big sexy bear.
Don't fucking call
me. Or not,
me
my
that.
Mom's spaghetti.
You call me sexy bear.
My mom's, like, my mom making spaghetti. I miss so much the feeling of, like, living at home.
And oh, I had some of your mom's spaghetti, right?
Yeah.
That shit was good.
And your mother's cooking and you smell it. I miss that so much.
That shit's good.
And it gets you so excited. You're like, oh shit, we got good ass food coming soon. I miss that.
Eric, can you please draw us a picture in the same style as happy_person12345?
No. He doesn't cook anymore, man.
I'm cooking tomorrow.
What is your favorite part about going back to Missouri?
Lounging.
Lounging and doing absolutely fucking nothing, watching TV and eating his mom's food.
When I go home to Missouri, bro, we do nothing. We sit on the couch all day and watch TV and movies and shit.
This is the wrong color, right?
And I love it.
No, it's the right color. It's going to dry into that. Could. It could. It will.
Okay.
Fun fact.
Stop.
No, you're right.
Followed NMP before she followed Lamont Whitehardo.
You did?
I what?
Don't say you followed NMP before you followed
me. I had no idea who that was. Like, I didn't really watch Twitch.
She watched Mitch Jones before me.
That was early Twitch. I took like a 2-year break. Ice Poseidon era, I did not watch Twitch at all.
You watched Ice Poseidon?
No, I didn't.
You just said he did.
I said, no, I didn't watch that era. So like Twitch changed so much from...
Bro, she used to watch...
I watched... 2015.
Miss?
She watched Mitch.
2016 is when I watched.
No, she watched Mitch and Celeste.
How did you find that era? How did you find you?
Well, I was like on Twitch one day randomly after like 2 years. And you were like doing an IRL stream. And IRL wasn't even a thing when I was watching Twitch. I was like, what is this? So I clicked on it and he was at Hooters. And
that's your first impression of this guy?
I was like, oh, he's cute and he's funny. So I messed...
Because I was getting bullied the whole time.
So
like,
I added him on Instagram. And he immediately added me back within like 10 seconds.
I was...
Bro was thirsty! Oh my God!
I was like, oh wow!
I used to do that all the time.
Immediately.
Really?
Didn't you think I was a catfish and you showed all your friends?
No, I was in LA. Then I went to LA immediately after this. I went to LA with Coco.
Eric, you may be a cat, but at least Britt never twerked on ice.
And Coco and some other people. And Brittany messaged me. We went, like, you know those punching bags that you punch?
This was like 3 months after I added you.
Yeah. Those punching bags that you punch and it like shows your score.
We didn't talk at all.
I hit one of those and I put it on my Instagram story, and she responded to it with like a hard eyes or something like that. And I responded with like this emoji, like the guy flexing.
I actually got this. This is so cringe. Dude, you guys are crazy as fuck.
Keep going.
I responded with that, and then she was like, "Do you have Snapchat? Was it you that asked for Snapchat?"
Oh,
I feel like it was me. I asked if she had Snapchat after that. And then we started Snapchatting like 6 months. And then she eventually was like, yo, I'll come down to Texas. And I was like,
okay, this was months later, by the way.
Yeah, six months later.
No, do not make it sound like that.
Snapchatting definitely means
dick. We talked all summer, off and on. Like, we'd go weeks without talking, then we'd talk. And then we'd go weeks without talking, then we'd talk. And then we were talking more frequently. And that's when we started
Discording. Then one day she's like, you want to talk on Discord? No, I was like, you want to talk on Discord? And then we just video chatted on Discord.
I got really drunk and I disappeared.
I
thought you'd never want to speak to me again. I was so embarrassed. But he was there, still sitting in Discord waiting for me to come back.
She got so drunk on Discord with this video chatting. She like disappeared for like 4 hours. And she was like, I was like, where did she go? I was like worried. I was like, she's like, I gotta go to the bathroom really quick. And then she just never came back.
I passed out in my bed. I was tired. Anyways, then.
That was crazy. That's crazy, guys.
Then like a month later, he was like, I wish we could meet. And I was like, we can. I'll just come meet you.
You were like, the only way I'll come meet you is if you go skydiving with me.
What is it doing?
Because it's fucking clumpy as
shit. Get some water and get more paint out. You need more paint. Yeah, and then we were like, okay, let's go to...
The beach, let's go get away.
Skydive.
He's Oil Deli here. Just wanted to say I enjoy watching your streams. Big fan. We could say you're a pretty well-rounded individual.
Who are you talking to?
Who the fuck is talking to me right now?
Then we went skydiving and then I got pregnant. That's our story.
You know, I get pregnant then. We dated for like a month and then you got pregnant.
My dad's joke is I fall out of a plane and I get pregnant. Isn't that funny?
It's pretty funny, yeah. It's pretty cool. That's a nice, that's such a nice story.
I'm a failure.
That's a nice story.
But you know what?
And you made lasagna, right?
Isn't now it? We have our beautiful Emmy, and if none of that ever happened, she wouldn't be here. So it was meant to be.
For real?
For real.
Yeah.
Emmy is so cute.
She really is.
Her and Zoil were doing some weird British song.
Dude, she was playing with Zoil today.
She likes me now. She actually likes me now.
She's usually terrified of Zoil. She was playing with him today.
So nice.
Didn't Tyler react to you telling him Britt was pregnant by sending a baby in?
No. Because I was scared to tell Tyler. Because I thought he'd give me shit for it.
Not Wendy. Wendy's nuts in your mouth. But anyways, yo, Britt.
I was scared Tyler's going to give me shit.
If you can change one thing about Eric, what would it be? Eric, to this day, doesn't know what the condom is.
Reverse roles before you answer this, because then he gets the answer too.
I don't know, but here we go. So I was scared to tell Tyler because I was like, he's gonna give me so much shit. I was like, he's just gonna sit there and give me shit for it. And then so I didn't tell him. I was like, Mom, will you tell Tyler for me? And so my mom told my brothers.
You were actually scared.
Yes, I was. My mom told Tyler and my sisters. And then Tyler just spam texted me with like a bunch of baby emojis.
That's funny. If I could change one thing, it would be his handyman skills.
I love hearing how two alcoholics
meet. Really?
You two were truly meant to be. Besides,
what would you change about her?
Britt is a pothead. Eyes looking a little red today.
So I'm just trying to play devil's advocate right now.
What would I change about Britt? where do I start? When she gets stressed out, she just does not know how to function. She does not know how to function. Any single thing that stresses her out, she turns into like an insane woman. It's like a fucking bird, bro.
It's sick. This is sick. That's the best chimp I've ever did.
That is a bird.
Show me your thing. Bro, are you seriously? Sorry. Are you comparing these two? Like, look at yours.
Yours is like better than mine. It's good.
Okay,
it's
shut up. Good. That's patronizing. Okay, you know yours is the best, Britt. Just say it's the best.
I don't know mine's that good. I didn't say that.
Britt, yours is the best, okay?
I didn't say that long on it.
Britt, yours is the best.
I really like yours. Like, I'll buy it from you.
Britt, listen, you don't have to be this nice.
$1.
Britt, yours is the best.
Any bidders?
$1. You want to buy
this
$1?
Yeah.
Can I actually have, yeah, sure.
Sold?
Sold.
To the highest bidder.
Woo! That's sick. Honestly, I'll put that up in my room.
It's cute.
I can't fly that home, unfortunately.
$2.
You're not going home, you're staying here forever.
Well, there is a baby sleeping in that house, shut the fuck up.
Bro, I'm not gonna wake her up, she's far away from here.
Alright guys, really I'm starting not. The challenge. Can
is that out?
Can someone please start a timer?
Bro, Emmy literally sleeps through everything.
I feel bad, man.
Honestly, Tectone...
Now I feel bad.
No, Tectone could come in,
matter
and
of fact,
she wouldn't wake
shut
up.
Up to LaMont.
Yeah, I'll do it. 3-minute timer.
I swear, Tectone could come in here. She would not wake up.
2-minute timer.
Bro, we've thrown a party while she was.
I've realized I'm wearing white while painting. This is like the worst fucking idea.
Okay, 1-minute timer.
What are you saying right now?
We're playing a game.
Okay, a game of what?
You two are
playing. You have to chug your drinks right now.
I don't have any drink left. You must be another cider.
How are you only on beer one?
I'm on beer three. I think. Pass me two. I'll have two right now.
Oh, shit. Okay, Baylor, you good?
Thank you.
Wait, am I not playing?
Yes, you're playing. We're going
to
pass
Wait,
it
Wait, I had to go pee first.
Well, I have to pee too, so hurry. Here, I'll do it while you're gone.
Get that open.
All right. 2 minutes. I'm drawing something random. I'll pass it to Zoil, then he adds on to it, and then goes to Eric, he adds on to it, and then we finish the cycle.
We're basically playing Pictionary IRL. No,
so we don't have to guess anything.
Gothic phone.
Don't peek.
My fault. Zoil, can you... Your elbows touch your belly button. Come on. No. Don't peek, I just peeked. My fault. I just peeked.
Stop looking!
My fault.
I need another beer.
You want one of these?
Get one. Like, what?
You don't have cider?
I just have to drink it.
Oil. Andre the Giant once drank 108 beers in 45 minutes. Your turn.
I don't believe that.
What?
I don't believe that.
What's Ice House?
Better hope Kato don't walk into the room the damn floor.
He did, yeah, and I walked on fucking water. Who's gonna prove I didn't?
That is Ice House good.
Ice House? Let me see it.
Cheap shit.
Let me see it. Bro, why is this kind of...
it looks so bad with all we have.
It's kind of like an iron brew a little bit, if you're looking like that. What even is that? That looks shit. Here.
It's either this or what you have.
These are good. Boulder Taste. Ice Brewed 4.
I have 30 seconds.
It's lighter fluid.
I just peeked it. I'm sorry.
Stop.
So we gotta take it and just paint whatever we
want? Yeah, we're gonna add to it. You can make a masterpiece.
So how do you win?
It's no, it's just like a collaboration.
Well, that's not fun. I want to win.
No, it's fun. It's, we're going to make something together. All right, I'm done.
Mm. No. Show chat and we won't look. No.
Why have you drawn that?
Show chat.
Bro, why have you drawn broccoli?
It's broccoli. I was trying to scare you. Here. Okay.
God gives his most oblivious pedestrians to his drunkest drivers.
Stop. Reset. Start. Go.
Wait, no. Stop.
I know. It's spur of the moment. Here's some paint. Or get your own. Or you gotta act fast.
So you have to add, he's supposed to add the broccoli.
He's supposed to make, he can do like a spaceship, like taking the broccoli into outer space if
he wants. What the fuck do you want?
It's supposed to be random.
How the fuck can I?
You know what? I'm trying to make fun.
No.
Yeah, you do fun with this little piece of broccoli.
Listen! I'm sorry. What do you want to do about with this?
Yeah, but how do you want him to add you a piece of broccoli?
You have to make it.
I know she said I had 30 seconds, but I'm restarting the time. Oh. What the fuck do I restart it? How do I restart it? Reset. Start.
I want some more brownies.
There's still more, don't there?
Yo, oil. You have to believe that it's coming home, mate. It's coming home, mate. Just fucking
I don't
kidding.
Think I'll be able to drive you home.
You think England can never get past the round of 16? Omega dance. Nothing is coming home you? Besides the team.
Yeah, sure, why not?
Or you can stay the night if you want. You can.
I don't mind staying.
You don't feel like staying?
I don't mind staying.
You're more than welcome to stay.
Am I?
You're always welcome to stay.
Wait, really?
Yeah, if you want to. But yeah. But I don't want you to feel like you are rude if you just don't want to tell me no, you don't want to stay. You know what I mean?
Well, I ain't streaming tomorrow, so I don't gotta be nowhere.
Alright, so if you...
It's up to you. If you're comfortable staying, stay. We want you to stay if you
need. I'm tired as
fuck. I have to be... But I'm not gonna drive you home tomorrow, because I have to be streaming.
No,
tomorrow.
I'll Uber tomorrow.
Hmm?
I'll Uber tomorrow morning. I just have
to
like...
Brett can take
tomorrow. Oil seems a little off. Maybe go to a restaurant so he'll
nine.
Feel more comfortable.
Or not. He doesn't have to leave at 9.
Sleepover. I have extra toothbrushes and toothpaste.
You can help me mow tomorrow.
Anything you need?
You want to mow for me?
Bro, you're mowing in a virtual video game. If it was actually IRL, yeah, sure. But I'm not stooping to your level.
Dude, I have to mow for Narn to fucking buy, bro.
Mow? What do you mean mow?
I have to play a mowing simulator.
Why would you sign up?
So it's taking
you a minute and a half to draw a red circle?
It's a tomato, actually.
Okay, sorry.
Are you taking a piss?
I hate your okay gym. It's the worst.
What even is that?
It's like the cringe guy.
Kato. Where?
That right there. That
look at that. That's a tomato. Do you know what I would do with this? If this was handed over to me?
What, it's Joe Biden?
That's 2 minutes. Listen, if this is me, what I would do? I would turn that into a clown. That's like a clown
nose.
Oil, you're gonna regret it if I don't get my daily 2-hour intro followed by Reddit and then an hour of me and the boys.
Mate, listen, I am too... Mate, listen, I did too much streaming today. I'm taking a day off tomorrow. Listen, you can catch me the day after on Twitter, TikTok, Zoil. I will read Reddit. I will review the Reddit the day after.
I love how it sounds. It's so funny.
No, actually, though, how much hours have I had off stream today?
Do you have a tech time?
This is my fourth stream today. Yeah, I have a tech soil.
I love it when it's for other people, but I hate when they do it to me.
I don't care. I don't care if I stream personally 2 hours. I've been on stream all fucking day. You can catch me on all these other streams. It's not my fault that you can't literally go to another page, is it? Not my fault. I've been entertaining all day. You're welcome. Isn't that right?
You're right.
Bro, you guys are the worst at this, by the way. How am I supposed to do anything?
Turn into
a fucking...
You can turn the red nose into a clown.
Yeah, you're so annoying.
No, man.
You could put a face on the broccoli.
What am I supposed to do with a broccoli and an apple?
That's a tomato, you mug.
Kato!
Hand me the red and yellow.
Honestly, hers looks like a kind of like a shuttlecock. You know,
can you hand me the red and yellow really fast?
Black and yellow. Red and yellow. How about you hurry the frick up? How about that?
I didn't ruin the fun. I'm going to put him in the face. I even shut up. There's a party going on.
Really?
And there's people walking into their cars like every 30 seconds.
I say we call the cops on them and say they're being too loud.
Oh, okay. So we end the stream and head over there.
No, I want to be one of those neighbors that call the cops.
Why? No. You're going to make a carrot, aren't you?
Who has a party on a Sunday night? It's a restaurant.
Chad, would you guys ever be a neighbor that calls the cops on somebody?
If they're annoying as fuck.
Yes,
honestly,
I would. It depends on what
you're doing.
Would.
I genuinely would. Like, if it was keeping me up at night, I would call the cops 1,000%.
What I would do is I would go ask them to turn it down.
I hate that feeling.
I'm done.
All right, my turn. What the fuck is that? You guys are so uncreative.
You drew a piece of broccoli,
yeah,
Britt.
You could have made it being like...
Britt,
what do you want us to do with the piece of broccoli?
I don't know, Eric. Like an alien invasion. You're so boring.
An alien invasion
from
on
a piece
fucking
of broccoli.
What,
bro? The broccoli. And put a face on him.
You could have made it into a clown.
You could have. I'm putting Zoil's face on.
Yeah, but you told me that I should do that, so it's not going to be funny if I do it.
Would you?
No, look at me.
You ruined the surprise.
Was you going to do that? No.
But, like I was saying, it doesn't hurt to be nice to your neighbors, you know?
What did Martin Luther King say?
Look, love. It's you on broccoli.
Wait, no, that's Jesus, I think. Love thy neighbor. Something like this.
Jesus doesn't sound like that.
Oh.
He spoke Hebrew. Ah. It wasn't country.
What the fuck is an orange banana? You're a jackass, Eric.
That looks like a sausage.
It's a fucking schnitzel.
It's a carrot.
That is...
What?
What sort of carrot is pink, you fucking mug?
That's not pink, that's fucking orange.
No, it ain't. That is fucking pink, mate.
You guys are ruining this game. I was so excited to play it. And you just ruined
I don't
my
know what
you
expected, bitch.
Like, I drew Zoil on the broccoli.
You're actually tilting me so much that you drew a piece of broccoli and you want us to work with that. It actually bothers
me. Yeah, it's
so
fucking,
much.
I don't know, fucking.
My neighbors had a party, and when I asked them to be lower the music, the guy tried to fight me. My security camera saw the whole thing, and the guy got arrested,
damn.
And the party got
Zoil,
shut
bro.
Down. Feels good, man. Also, it's oil.
I'm gonna draw faces
boom.
On all the fruit. And
hello?
I think someone,
it's me next.
No, it's not been 2 minutes. I think someone should draw an alien invasion.
I'm not drawing anything now that you've gone over your time slot. You've ruined
go
the
ahead.
Idea that I was gonna be next.
Go ahead.
You actually ruined it.
Then cover it up and start over.
That was a pretty good
idea. This was
idea.
Supposed to be a really fun...
Her thing is actually pretty good.
What?
Drawing your face. With
that is
supposed
your
to hair.
Be me.
Your hair is like the broccoli. That's funny.
Oh, that's actually kind of funny.
I'm sorry, I'm the only creative one in the room.
That's kind of funny, actually, Britt. But that's actually kind of funny. That's actually kind of funny.
So what am I, like a B-tier now? B-tier?
What are we talking about?
She's really offended that you put her as a C.
Everyone shut up.
Everyone chug their drinks.
Is a carrot a fruit?
No, a carrot grows in the ground. It's a vegetable. Is that what makes it a vegetable?
Seeds.
Seeds are what makes it a vegetable?
With exceptions. But that's usually the standard.
Am I surrounded by idiots? What the fuck is going on
right
now?
Shut the fuck up. You didn't even graduate high school. Who the fuck you calling
me? And the fact that I know the answer to this and you don't, it speaks volumes, doesn't it? That speaks fucking volumes, doesn't it? Think about it for a sec.
Fruits have seeds majority of the time, and then vegetables don't have seeds.
So tell me a tomato is a fruit.
Technically, it's a vegetable, but...
Zoil, Britt, and Europe, can you please state what is your favorite veggie?
Cucumber!
Corn.
Wait, that's a vegetable.
Wait, my favorite... Yeah, he said veggie.
Oh, he said fruit.
My favorite veggie is probably...
Broccoli.
Corn is so good, man. Come on, it has to be corn.
Potatoes.
Wait.
Ooh, potatoes.
Oh, I didn't think about potatoes.
Actually, potatoes my number one. Then corn, then cucumber.
Potatoes don't count.
Yes, they do. Get them rice.
Can I start the
corn's
timer?
Better than rice.
Is rice a vegetable even? Nah, that's a legume.
I'm starting the timer.
I wish Russell was
here. No, rice is a grain.
For 2 minutes.
I wish Russell was here.
Russell's in chat.
I wish he was here.
Oh.
2 minutes.
Wait, I haven't thought of anything yet. I'm gonna draw an
it's
alien.
It's supposed to be like it's supposed to like be improvised.
Okay, I'm sorry. My fault.
It's fine. I mean, it's fine. We're just not playing by the rules, but it's okay. Alright, go ahead.
Why is that red in that? Eric!
What?
He didn't wash his brush. That emote looks great.
What could I draw?
Eric, did I not do that emote so good?
What?
I reenacted that emote.
Oh yeah, that's actually very
good. Isn't it really good? Yeah, emote.
It's actually so good. What's the? I don't even know what the original looks like anymore.
That one.
Hot pocket.
I think mine looks better. Look at the original.
Yours is actually better than the original.
I have the same exact face too, or I tried. The hair's a little off. It's not as.
Look at this.
Yours is actually better than the original.
Okay, this we're just drawing a bunch of vegetables.
It's actually a gherkin.
Actually, what? That's a pickle.
A gherkin.
What's a gherkin?
Pickled cucumber.
So a pickle.
A gherkin.
What?
You guys like my gherkin? I'm gonna give it ears.
Damn, Zoil, you put that one away almost. Eric, can you chug your drink?
Why?
Because.
Who do you guys think wins in a fight between a silverback gorilla or a grizzly bear? My dumbass friend said the gorilla.
The grizzly bear.
Have you ever eaten a piece of hard,
stale
bread and pretended you were living in medieval Europe?
But have you seen that guy who'd go out and like sit with bears and like bang pans and shit? He'd just go walk next to bears and shit.
The guy that. Eaten?
Yeah, you got fucked. He got fucking
Why are you
killed.
Laughing?
Yes. We got killed?
Because he's a fucking idiot.
He filmed this giant grizzly bear. And that was the grizzly bear that ate him. It was the last thing he filmed. And like 30 minutes later, he ate him and his girlfriend.
What the fuck?
He was insane. He like went off and he lived with these grizzly bears like most of the time out of the year. He would just take everything he had and go live with them and study them and like try to be accepted by them. And he took his girlfriend on this one excursion. And they both got eaten by this giant grizzly bear.
Someone said there's audio.
Yeah, there is.
There is, but it's never been released. Because
no, it has been released.
No, it hasn't. It's been so gruesome they never released it. I went hard into depth on this like 6 months ago. They never released it.
I swear I heard the audio.
Holy shit.
It was all recorded.
How do you guys... I feel like with me, I would never listen to the audio. If you guys got a chance to listen to the audio, would you do it?
His...
Yeah.
Someone in his That's family. Crazy.
Oh, I made like a pickle and it has strackers. So you go.
Dude, see, when I see like videos of like bad things happening, I don't watch them. But there's so many people that like they feel like they have to watch it.
I can watch things easier than you. I see sad videos on
I've seen some fucked up shit. I've seen Nicki Carter avocado's asshole. Eric, you?
Dude, no. If something is like fucked up, I will not watch
it. Eric will not watch a video, sad video on TikTok.
I don't watch sad. Why do I want to see that? Like, it's like, I don't, some people could just think they want to see this shit. I'm like, dude, I would do anything I can to not see it.
Well, anyways, so this guy recorded, it was recording the whole time he was eating him, and his girlfriend died, and it recorded everything. And his family member has the audio, but she will not release it because it's so gruesome.
Holy shit.
That's crazy. That's crazy.
It's really sad.
That's crazy.
Airplane crashes? Final audio call? Why would you listen to that?
Yeah, why would you listen to that?
The audio's on YouTube? I don't think it's fully released.
I remember listening to I don't know if it's real or not, but like I remember listening to like a police audio of like someone's like sister or someone getting mauled by a chimp.
Bro.
Like getting ripped apart by a monkey.
You think that looks like NMP?
It does. It looks more like Nick than it does like you.
What?
It's the forehead, that's why.
Oh, I should make the forehead small.
Guys, I'm gonna be honest. I have no idea.
It's perfect. Let's just leave it how it is.
That was like Nick?
But I had a sun in the corner. It looks like light-skinned Nick.
Oh, no.
Is Nick light skin?
Now I can't unsee it.
Oh no.
Nick is white.
Nick is white? Oh, my bad.
Alright. It's okay. Next. Eric, you done?
No, I'm just starting.
Guys, you're not following the 2-minute timer rule.
Wait, I'm gonna be honest. I'm really tired.
Okay, we're done after this. There's nothing here.
Look. I feel like I'm being a party pooper right now.
You kind of are.
Yeah, you kind of are.
All right, let's go. Come on, guys. Next, what's the next part?
Woo!
What are you making, Eric?
Classic Zoil. You do this a lot. I don't feel a thing. Like, I'm not even tipsy. Like, I just kind of want to keep drinking.
Well, the second Britt says I'm not feeling a thing, she is drunk.
That is not.
That is Britney's cue of she's drunk.
Why can't I just be honest? Why are you saying true?
I learned this, like, on Girls Trip, actually. Like, that is your cue of, like, yeah, I'm drunk.
You drank
Maya
too much.
Maya said that, too?
Did Maya actually say that?
No, she didn't.
You drank too much at Girls Trip, I'll be honest.
No, I didn't. I drank just enough to have fun and be content and make people laugh, and then I didn't get too drunk. You know?
All right. Why are they putting Mao Zedong?
Those are idiots. I'm gonna delete that email.
Mao Ya.
That's Eric's thing. Don't bring that here.
Mao Ya Ziga. Why are they calling her that? Is there a reason? I'm confused. Alright. Everyone's ignoring me.
Why did you think that was so funny?
Because it's dumb.
I don't think it was that funny.
It's dumb. It's not funny. It's just dumb. I was just wondering why.
Mods!
Bro, you actually turned this into a drawing that Emmy would
have
made.
Do I even have mods here? The mods that are here don't do shit, and the ones that do shit aren't here. I actually don't know who's here. It's going too fast. Okay. Why'd you have a freaking sun?
What's wrong with the sun? It can literally be you can change it into something else. Why'd you do this? Is it?
Hold
nothing
it.
Happened.
No.
Nothing happened.
There's not enough in it. You just, you've already drank half of it. Do it to Brittany.
Not so hard.
Oh, sorry. Nothing happens, bro.
Maybe it's only for like Bud Lights. Or like beers like that.
If I get like,
this is a cider. It might have too much sugar in it.
Why did it happen?
Ah, that would have been fun.
I don't know why it happens.
It's fine.
Cider doesn't work. Cider not carbonated enough. I know why I did that. Why did I do that? I was feeling a bit.
So, Britt, you're cleaning all this up, right?
Oh my god, is that the guy from Spirit Away?
No.
Oh.
I almost did no face, though.
Oh.
Spirit Away, another overrated ass show.
It's a movie, actually.
It's a demon.
Pain's oil.
Why are you drawing a demon?
Because he's angry at the vegetables for dancing.
Okay, he's angry at the vegetables.
All right.
And he's gonna laser eye them.
That's the point. We're supposed to create a story. That's the whole point of this. This is gonna be a masterpiece.
He's angry at the vegetables, so he's actually gonna fuck them.
All right, 2 minutes starting. Oh. Wait.
Why are you getting it red? What the fuck?
Oil, would you rather meet Clint Stevens or get an all-expenses-paid trip to Japan?
Second one.
Has there ever been a streamer that
yes.
you met, like you were really excited to meet, that you like fanboyed over?
No. No, not really. Why?
Same.
No.
Hmm. Meeting Poke for the first time is pretty cool.
I feel like Poke, or not Poke, sorry. Raj Patel and Bodhi were the two streamers that when I saw them IRL, I was like, holy shit. And I was actually nervous.
I didn't actually know who Poke was till I met you, Eric.
Really?
Yeah.
The first time I knew who Poke was, it was from VR chat.
Didn't you meet Tyler Wanner, Rob?
What?
Huh?
Here we go, this is what I added. He literally laser eyes the broccoli, and the broccoli is in a pool of blood.
No, it's just red Kool-Aid.
Okay, if that's what you want to make it.
Okay, Eric.
Eric, your turn, bro.
Stop.
See what he did?
Reset. Start. 2 minutes, go.
Go, let's go. This is fun.
Isn't it fun? You're being sarcastic.
No.
I thought it was fun.
I'm not being sarcastic.
I saw it on TikTok. I thought that was a curious idea.
I'm having a fun time. I'm tired. That's all.
We can go back.
Hey, Roth, can you say in a Peter Griffin voice, how fuck him coming?
I can't make a Peter Griffin voice.
Eric, why are you just staring at it? You have a minute left.
I don't know what to do.
I'm thinking about playing Halo. What is your favorite Halo game? Reach into my pants and stroke these nuts, bitch.
Halo 3! Halo 3!
Guys,
yeah, it's 11-11, make a wish!
I might have to skip my turn.
What's the best Halo?
You can't skip your turn.
The best Halo is Reach.
Really?
Eric, you literally, all you've done is add a wiener and a sun.
I think Halo 3 is pretty good.
Halo 3 is the best.
Halo 3 is good, man, but Halo Reach is better.
No, you're what's wrong with Halo? You're one of those. No, Halo 3 was the best.
Honestly, growing up, I was realizing Xbox was actually kind of trash.
Halo Reach ruined it.
Like, you are just dumb, for that thing.
I had an Xbox when I was younger, but like when I look back at it, all the better games were on PS2.
Halo 3?
That's just wrong.
No, Reach? Ruined the momentum of Halo growth.
No, yes, that was Halo 4. You're wrong.
Halo 4 was way better than Reach.
You're wrong. Halo 4 was not better than Reach.
Reach was the worst.
What happened with Reach?
When they implemented.
What happened with Halo was literally Bungie giving it to 343.
No, it's when they started giving you like abilities to like fly around and like run fast and like have
shields.
That's
part of Halo.
No, that was not part of Halo 3.
Black Ops 1 clears all of Halo trash-ass games.
Halo Reach was actually such a good game.
No, Halo 3 was peak. Thank you for saying that. Abilities are whack. They're stupid. It just ruined it. It wasn't fun anymore.
You cannot like...
Doyle, what do you think?
You cannot like abilities,
but Eric, you have to keep...
I have nothing. I have nothing.
So boring.
Halo Reach planted the seeds for Halo 4 and trash Halo. Halo 3, Halo 2, and Halo 1 were far superior. Get out of here with that Halo Reach garbage.
Thank you.
I was wrong, dude.
Halo 4 was just shooting guys who came orange all over themselves.
What's Halo? What was the Halo after that one?
Nobody knows. I never touched Halo 5.
No, it was like Halo... It was like Halo Reach something. That one was fun.
Halo ODST?
Yeah.
Oh, ODST was sick.
ODST was cool.
I liked that one.
I remember I played that on Legendary with my brother the day we got it, and we beat the campaign in 7 hours. That was the best Christmas morning I ever
had. Oh, that was 3 ODST? Oh. Well, whichever was. I didn't remember playing it when I liked it. Oh,
the campaign for ODST was really good.
Yeah.
That's all I remember.
True.
Aww.
Bunch of nerds debating Halo.
I didn't say anything about really, to be honest, about that. The One Piece! The One Piece is real!
I'm killing the competition. I've added so...
Can we get much higher? So high. Modern Warfare 2 and Modern Warfare 3 were the best cards.
Black Ops 1 Zombies clears all of Halo. Shut the fuck up.
I told you what I was gonna do. Alien Invasion!
That looks sick, Britt.
Continue.
No, I don't think we can.
There's more space.
No, I think that's perfect. I think you've absolutely killed it.
You're just bored and you're tired and you don't want to hang out anymore.
Britt, I'm not. I think that is sick. I think that's like, we can't have anything else, to be honest. No, I'm not.
That was literally the most sarcastic sentence I've ever heard in my life.
Which Lego game was your favorite? Mine was Indiana Jones.
It's fine. Here's the final product.
I think that's sick. MW2
is the greatest Call of Duty of all time. End of story.
I agree.
It's a picture.
What's the best Call of Duty?
MW2.
It's a picture of Zoil the broccoli, surrounded by his friends, the carrot wiener, the tomato, and the pickle with arms and legs. It's daytime. They're in the grass in a field, and there's this evil scream man killing Zoil the broccoli, and it also they're getting invaded by aliens at the same time.
That's pretty wicked, TBH.
All right, we're going to auction it off.
How much would you pay for this chat?
Starting the bid at $1. $5? $5 going once. Going twice? $30. I see a $30 in there. $30. $30. Shipped free to your house, by the way. $40. I see a $40.
This man chose to. I see a $40.
Can I get a $50? I got a $50. $300. No one's gonna pay $300. Now you're just kidding. $45,000.
He'll take it for 100 bits.
Whoever sends me the most money. A donation gets it. I'll leave it right here.
Eric, Oil, Britt, and
my Jack. PayPal is linked below.
What is
below.
Your favorite game from childhood?
Halo 3.
Crash Bandicoot Twin Sunny.
Or Fusion Frenzy on the Xbox.
What's considered childhood?
Then Zelda Ocarina of Time. Easy. If you're talking like Nintendo 64 era, then Zelda, Ocarina of Time.
Bro, I have one game, the Star Fox Adventures, man.
Oil, will you carry your kill now?
You guys remember Toontown?
Yeah, Toontown.
Did you actually play that shit? Bro, I don't understand why. I never understood why they took down Toontown before they took down Club Penguin. Club Penguin was so basic to me compared to Toontown. Toontown was such a better game. It was such a better game. I'm not saying Club Penguin is bad. I'm just saying Toontown was superior.
You obviously were poor. You didn't have a childhood.
Do Do you remember, like, just going on the trolley, dealing, just playing mini games with your friends for hours?
Trolley?
Yes, what on Toontown, bro.
What is the hardest game you have ever played?
The fuck's a trolley?
You guys remember Pokemon Stadium?
Yes, on Nintendo 64.
Yes.
And you could play the mini games.
Yes.
You could go to the fair.
I don't know if anyone knows this game.
And you could land on the
little... Pokemon XD game of darkness on the game.
Pokemon Stadium. Shit
as a kid. Oh, yeah, that was a shit. Pokemon Stadium was good as fuck. You ever play Glover?
Glover, yes!
The one you have the
Holy
ball, you
shit.
Go this, you're like a white
that
glove.
Game was hard as fuck.
That was so hard. That was such a good
Holy
game.
Holy fuck, that Glover.
Glover on
N64. That game was
yeah.
hard as fuck.
Never heard of
that
it.
That shit was good, man. What about Simpsons Hit and Run?
Yep. That's
the, did you have the Tarzan game on Nintendo 64?
No.
It was so
what about
fun.
Ben 10 the game? Anyone play that?
No.
Little Big Planet?
No.
Bro, what do you mean?
That's Spyro. No.
I had Toy Story.
Spyro.
You know
the Sleepyhead song?
Tarzan was sick. It was.
Spyro was pretty good.
Is that the little dragon?
I feel like a Spyro was... Spyro was good, but Crash Bandicoot was way better.
God, Nintendo 64 was the best.
Nintendo 64 really
it's
was.
It's the best memory. I had the Rugrats game.
Holy fuck him coming.
Yeah,
blue,
you
are.
Wait,
coming.
Do you remember you could golf? It was the Rugrats in Paris game or
yeah,
Rugrats the movie game and you could golf. Mini golf.
What are you talking about?
With Chucky.
That's 50 Cent video game, Toes.
Did you have the Nintendo 64 growing up?
No, I had a hand-me-down one, yeah. Like, from my cousin who was older than me. So I had, like, all her old games.
Dude, Nintendo 64, and I'm not kidding, the most underrated system was the GameCube. Like, I swear to God.
Never had one.
The GameCube was, like...
I didn't have a GameCube because I had an Xbox, and I had to go around my cousins to play GameCube.
I played with my neighbor's GameCube. She had... What's that movie? Kingdom Hearts. She'd play that game a lot. I didn't really like
the GameCube was such a good system, but I feel like nobody ever talks about it.
It's not a good system.
He gave me his GameCube though when he like got a new console.
Why would you have a GameCube when you have a Nintendo 64?
You'll never play the Webkinz game.
Webkinz, my sisters had Webkinz, and I used to play on their account all the time.
Why would you play on their account?
Okay, who remembers Moshi Monsters though?
No.
Oh, okay, never mind.
SpongeBob Battle for Bikini Bottom. I remember that.
You don't
I didn't
remember
have
Mushy
that.
Monsters, though? Am I the only one who remembers Mushy Monsters?
What
about,
I think what else
what
I
about Bin Weevils, bruv?
Bro.
Bin
True,
Weevils was
True Crime Streets of LA.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Bro, that game was fun as fuck. It was
okay.
like GTA.
Am I crazy, though? Did anyone have Fusion Frenzy on the original Xbox?
I know what you're talking about. Do you have a picture of it?
It's like you play, it's like multi game. It's like little mini games that you can play.
I know it's more of a Zoomer game, but did you ever play Sleeping Dogs on Xbox 360?
I
had Nintendo Dogs.
Sleeping Dogs was such a good game. That game, like, most games at that time were trying to be GTA, but that game felt so different to GTA, like, and everything else.
Never heard of it.
That shit was so good.
Doritos Crash Course on Xbox. Did you play that?
Doritos Crash Course on Xbox 360. You play as your avatar.
Yes.
And you run
Am
through
I the
it.
Only one who just played
hard.
The demo games on Xbox 360?
You're young then.
Bro, Castle Miner Z.
Dungeon Defenders. Anybody remember
what
that?
Yeah, do you remember Castle Miner Z though?
No.
It's like the scuffed Minecraft clip where you play as your Xbox avatar.
No, I don't remember that.
You don't remember that? That shit was hard. Bro, Castle Miner Z was actually
like,
sick.
All these games I don't even
It was Dude, so good.
I miss high school because I would just sit there and play. There were so many games to play.
Eric, when you were in high school, I was like out of college.
You're old.
Castle Miner Z was actually more fun at a time than Minecraft for me. It was actually fun as hell.
I'm not old. Alright, well, that was a good stream, guys.
Well, that was a really weird tangent.
Dude, do you think that... Games suck now, or we're just old? And
games
we find them
suck
both.
Now.
Both.
Games suck
it's
now.
It's actually a mix of both, to be honest.
Imagine... Honestly, I think technology's gotten to a point where we can't even enjoy games anymore. Growing up...
Technology got to a point where it's been spying on
growing
us.
Growing up, those graphics on Zelda Ocarina of Time was amazing. But now you try to play them and it's like... So-so, you know?
I never played Ocarina of Time, but I played Majora's Mask, and that shit was hard.
Majora's Mask was good.
That shit was so good.
Yeah. Wow, now I'm sad, because I want to relive my...
Have you seen what they did to Saints Row?
Yeah.
Did you watch my 3-hour sponsored stream?
What? That was a sponsored stream. Are you sure you want to say what you're going to say next, Matt?
What do you mean? I turned it over.
What did they do to it, Matt? You want to talk about it?
Fucking ruined it.
Really?
I don't care.
Ruined what?
I do not care.
They sponsored you, man.
Yeah.
So you advertised a game you thought was shit.
Yeah. And I got the fucking money and I got the bug. Who cares?
You didn't like the game?
Personally, I thought the game was okay, but I wouldn't play again.
I didn't change my...
And I wouldn't pay for it.
Wallpaper next
year. I bet that shit's
still under your fucking description.
No, I deleted it. Actually, next week we're saying it was in my chat. That's it. I don't care.
Moon Moon had a mental breakdown after finishing the game.
He played it for free.
Really?
Yes. He played the whole game for free.
We get it, Britt, you 36, and you don't understand the struggles of 20-year-olds.
I'm not 36.
So he's an STS streamer because he does anything for content.
I'm 29.
You're 29?
Yeah.
You do not look 29.
Thank you.
He looks older than you.
This is my skincare. I wear sunscreen.
Oh, shit.
Eric's aging and I'm staying the same. When we cosplay? I don't know. We should cosplay soon. We cosplay?
Aren't we doing that on Emmy's stream?
We can. We talk to her?
No.
We should talk to her. Okay. Well, guys, that was a good old stream. Thank you for watching. Zoil, thank you for coming on.
Sorry if I was too tired. I just had a long day.
No, you were fine. It was chill. I liked it.
Okay, awesome. Thank you.
Yeah, I liked it.
Thanks for coming, chat.
You'll be here a while. You'll see him again. Thanks for watching, guys. Thanks for watching. It's 11:30.
Do I really complain too much?
Yeah.
More than me.
I didn't say it.
Not saying something. That is. All right, I'm rating.
Bye.
I will be live tomorrow.
Later, Tubby.
Bye-bye.
I don't know what time I'll be live tomorrow. When are you streaming?
3 p.m. sharp.
9 a.m.
Okay, I'll be live later in the day then. I'll stream after Eric.
Wait, bro, it's like 9 hours.
You just stream for 9 hours? Oh my god, that's... You just stream for 9 hours?
No, that's in 9.5 hours I have to be live.
Well, that's like a real job, Eric. Get used to it. Alright. Good stream. See you tomorrow. Thank you for watching.
I'm fucking gonna be late.
Say bye, guys.
Bye.
Bye, have a good night.